All right, we should be going live shortly, if not now.
Cool.
Okay, let's see if doing both of these like absolutely breaks things. We'll see. I don't know if
Are you live?
having. What's that? Sorry.
I don't know if you're live. Oh, no, you are live.
I
Okay.
know, there's a bit of a delay.
I just have Twitch up on another device.
Yeah, I have my notifications turned on for like my other Twitch account.
Your other Twitch account.
Yeah, and then it has like it takes like 20 or so minutes or whatever to send. It takes a long time to send the notification out, which is kind of weird.
Oh, is
It
that
takes a
why people
while.
are always like they stream at like 5 p.m., but then it takes like 15 minutes for like them to actually start streaming? Like I assume like with like Code Miko, I see some of her videos sometimes because she's very similar to me, but also very different because she's Code Miko. But I remember seeing a stream of her. This was before I had a physical body. This was like mom threw me on the internet and just said, watch
Said
things.
yeet. Love that.
But like she was like she was doing the warm-up thing, but she's like, sorry guys, like I got a technician thing, blah 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 blah. Is that the same thing?
I
That
have
was
no
a very
idea.
long tangent. I have no
I
idea.
mean, yeah, I mean, I know that. So I know a lot of the streams that I watch do like sit on like the starting scene screen for a very long time. I always feel nervous doing that, but okay. I just got the notification of my side thing, so maybe it's not that long,
It
but
too.
yeah. Okay.
It like I feel like sometimes I watch my mom's notifications and like I see like, oh, on the Discord, hey, this person's live, and then I see the Twitch notification.
Oh, okay.
Frankly, I feel like by this point the internet should be faster. I
Agreed.
don't know what's going on, and I don't have an opinion of it yet, other than this should be faster. What the heck?
Straight up.
Straight up, yeah.
Okay. Okay, I guess we can get started, right?
We can get started, yeah.
Okay, we are here. Hello, we're playing
We
Hot to Full Boyfriend.
a tofu boyfriend.
Which
I
is
keep thinking
delightful.
of tofu.
Oh my god. It kind of
Tofu, a
sounds it,
tofu
yeah.
boyfriend?
Hot tofu
Should
boyfriend.
we?
Okay,
Never
well,
gonna
this is my
listen.
channel. I don't have to introduce myself, but you can introduce yourself for sure.
I mean, should you introduce yourself? Maybe someone's coming in that they don't know you or something. I don't know how this works.
I don't know. I mean, I'm Noodlecat. I exist. I about it, you know? There's not much else here, but you know, we're playing a dating sim because collabs
Collabs are fun. I guess part of it is we don't know how to date. If it isn't evident, we don't know how to date.
I always figured that I guess an AI construct. If I mean would be would either default to ace or default to pan. But regardless.
I like the spectrum of completely in an uninterested and completely very interested. So I guess we can find out through these dating sims, because I don't think anyone really wants to date an AI. It's not like a, I mean, I guess some people might, or
Maybe.
you know, some people might want to date a long noodle cat.
Oh, please don't.
But
Not interested. Not available.
not available.
Go somewhere else.
Yes, but we are here to discover dating through birds, I guess.
We're gonna see if an AI and a Noodlecat are at all attracted to birds.
I mean,
This is
this is fine. Okay. So should we get started?
Yeah, we're literally sitting here in silence because the opening music already ended. So, okay, let's boot up a new game.
Let's
Okay.
do this.
Hopefully the audio isn't trash, but we'll see. We are at okay, welcome to Saint Pid Pigeon Nations. Oh, Pigeon Nations. I read Pidgeo Nations. Okay.
Pidgeotto Nation? Maybe we should just switch it to Pidgeotto Nation.
Welcome to Saint Pidgeo Nations. Please enter your name. Okay. Better name.
Yeah. I don't know what the name would be.
I don't know either. I mean, usually I just default to Noodlecat, but we can.
Let's do.
How
Well, okay,
immersed do
noodle
we want to be
bird.
here?
Little bird. We're in a bird academy. You will become a bird.
We will be a bird.
Excellent.
My favorite excellent. Breed of bird, I guess. Is noodle bird okay? Absolutely.
It is indeed okay.
Yes, please. Includes a powerful visualization module, allowing even the birdiest of birds to appear as normal humans when first introduced. No, we don't want to display human portraits, right?
No, we
came here for the birds.
We did come here for the birds. I was pitched that this is a bird dating sim. We will be dating birds.
There will be no humans here. Please click no. Okay. Configuration saved. Dope. Get started. St. Piggio Nation's a school blessed with extensive curricula and facilities. It's very vague. It's already been a year since I ended my ordinary life and walked through these gates. I should probably say, this school is known for one thing in particular. The school is Japan's, no, the world's greatest gathering place for gifted birds. Oh my god. Birds who want to study the arts, the sciences, and even sports. What are bird sports? They all come to St. Piggio Nations.
Is bird sports like, Quidditch? Or something? I mean, something to do with flying, yeah?
You'd think, right? I don't know. Maybe we'll look into it. Maybe there's lore here where we can figure it out. The teaching staff and student
lore.
Yeah, that would be amazing. The teaching staff and student body are both made up of a diverse blend of birds of different backgrounds and species, including the infamous noodle bird.
Of course, obviously. The best kind of bird.
I'm often asked why I chose to come here, despite. How do you?
Oh,
wait. Am I not a bird? Oh shit. Oh shit, I fucked it. Okay.
I thought we were supposed to be... Maybe it's because our last name is Bird.
Oh, maybe. Maybe we're, like, incognito. Like, I'm the only one who knows. It's a long story. Okay. We'll see if the student body knows if we're a bird or not.
I hope... I mean, I feel like if I'm going to a bird school, I should be accepted as a bird. Maybe
it's
not.
True. I don't know either. Is this the date? Is this, April
8th? I thought it was the amount of dialogue we had.
Oh my god.
That makes a lot more sense, though.
Oh god. Do we want to take turns reading?
I do.
For characters? I've been doing narrators, so I'll stick with that. But do you want to be whoever
narrator,
this
is? Yeah, well, I mean, like, narrator is Noodle Bird, so you should do that. But yeah,
right. The internal
this
dialogue.
Mysterious person, I hope I get this right. So, it's not every day I see you rushing along like this.
How dare you know me? Stop it. Oh, this is gonna be offensive. I don't... Ryota,
I think it's
offensive? Okay, we'll go with Ryota. Ryota? I clearly know you. You're a little low res, but we'll vibe.
It's fine. Usually you're I didn't realize this was going to be a male. Oh shoot. okay. Usually you'd have been ready for an hour by now, Noodle.
Oh, leave me alone.
Overslept.
Rude. Oh. Oh, okay. Here's your intro.
My intro, my cute intro.
Ryota
Kawara?
Okay. This rock dove. I'm learning about birds.
He looks like a pigeon.
He does. This is
every picture I've seen online of a pigeon, that's what he looks like.
Right? But apparently this is a rock dove. Okay. This rock dove is named Kawara... Oh god, I already messed it up. Kawara Ryota. Ryota. That's it. Okay. We've been friends since he was barely hatched. Okay, so I do have a history with these birds.
Yes. Well, at least this one.
At least this bird.
Because I thought this is a new school that you're going to, so you should only know, I guess, this guy?
Right, I kind of thought that I was, like, human-ish and then transferred in, but apparently I've known this bird a while. That's fine. Okay.
Okay, it's fine. This is fine.
Alright, he can be a little mischievous, but he's responsible and kind. Okay. Already, if I had to pick, already good bird dating material, right?
Is he?
Though chaotic, neutral, you know, but... Good friend,
I'm
right?
A little confused. Like, how is mischievous and like responsible. Like, you know how after you say something and say but, is this his redeeming features?
I guess so. I mean, I figured mischievous was just a little, like, not a huge deal, just like kind of little pranks or whatever. But like when it comes to being like serious, it's like serious shit, responsible kind, you know?
I see. Okay.
That's the vibe I'm picking up, at least.
Okay.
All right, let's see. We got our intro. Oh, breakfast was a little hard to catch today. I can't relax without bread meat inside. What?
I'm confused.
Have I fully assimilated into bird culture?
I mean, you know, it went in Rome.
I suppose. Okay. Sure.
Okay. Living as a hunter. Living as a hunter gatherer sounds tough. .. I'd be happy to make breakfast. You make you breakfast, you know.
Okay. Well, I'm a little confused because that means I'm a bird of prey, right? I mean, birds usually. Whatever. I'm not gonna dig too much into this.
Unless they're referring to humans as hunter gatherers.
I guess we'll see. I might take you up on that offer when starvation looms. Thanks, Ryota King. What a guy.
We should put a little crown on him. He's being a nice friend.
There's a school. That's the bell. Oh, the bell already? Come on, we need to hurry to class. What classes am I enrolled in?
Jeepers? Wait. Hold up.
Cheaper!
What's this, Scooby-Doo?
Amazing. Okay.
Jeepers! Not good being late on the first day.
Straight up. Wait, it's the first day? I thought... Okay, whatever.
I'm very confused as to, like... Like, isn't there usually a new student orientation on the first day?
Right? But, like, whatever. Maybe we'll figure it out. Okay, and so Ryota pulled me along into the school. Okay, cool.
Wait, how can he do that?
I have no appendages.
None of us have appendages!
Oh, shit. Yeah, you're right. Wings, I guess. Alright, today is the start of a new semester. Okay, I wonder what lies in store. Good question. It was all I could do to adjust to the atmosphere last year. Better make up for all that lost fun. Okay, so it's my second semester here. Okay.
What happened? Oh man, was it traumatic? I feel kind of bad now.
Hata Full Boyfriend, the most splendid and greatest academy. Oh wait, is Hata Full Boyfriend the name? No, that's not the name of the academy.
Anyway, can't be.
The most splendid and greatest academy of the Pigeon. Of the pigeon. By the pigeon. For the pigeon. I love this.
First term.
This is amazing. We can see that. First term. Mm-hmm. Let's do it. These are very human seats. These don't look very bird friendly. Okay. I think we're in 2-3. Ryota and I are in the same class again. Dope. Old faces, new faces, strange thrill fills my heart as I look around the assembled birds. I hope we all get along. Here's to the formation of many happy memories. I hope this doesn't go horribly wrong.
I like how Noodlebird is so optimistic. I'm looking forward to this experience.
We'll see what happens. I hope the optimism continues. Okay. Oh, the teacher's here. Please don't tell me he's a romantable option. Romantable option, please.
Based off of my analysis of other dating sims, it's a possibility. Okay. Oh fuck.
Kazuaki? I don't know if you want to voice all the birds.
I'll voice all of the extraneous characters because I feel like your character talks a lot. But we'll see how this works out.
Right. If it's unbalanced, we'll swap off.
Okay. What should we give teacher person?
I think that would maybe we'll pick after the his intro, right?
Oh, that's a good point.
If he intro, we'll see. Unless he's a hard ass.
Good morning, everybody.
Happy birdie.
Amy birdie. I'm Nanaki Akazuaki. I seem to be your teacher this year. That's
you
not
seem
very confident.
To say, you seem a little unsure of yourself there, bud.
Oh boy, it can't be. You need to be assertive to, like high schoolers, or else they're gonna
Revolt. Well, we will revolt.
Re- I specialize in math and
I guess nothing else.
and physics, and also some other things.
It's a little okay. I question your credentials. Oh
now I'm asleep. Oh no.
We got a little bit of a narcoleptic teacher, it looks like.
Oh, that's not good. That's not good at all.
Oh dear. Alright, we got an intro? No.
Sir, wake up! It is a homeroom!
Yeah, I'm here to learn. He sleeps with his eyes open.
Yeah, that's actually kind of impressive, I'm not gonna lie.
Is this what... No, birds close their eyes, right? God, I don't know anything about birds.
We should have looked this up.
We should.
You know, that wasn't what I was told when I was gonna come here. I didn't realize we had to know bird facts.
Oh my god. The first pop quiz is like bird facts.
Oh
that's
my
impressive.
God. Do we have to take classes? Or like do we actually have to do quizzes and stuff?
I would die. Oh, it's a quail. Okay, this quail is Nanaki Kazukai. He is famously sufferific. Too many big words for me. Sufferific math professor. Does that mean he goes to sleep? I don't know. I should just have a dictionary on hand if it's gonna throw words at me. I'd heard the rumors, but I hadn't expected him to fall asleep just like that. Alright, yeah. Narcolepsy is a real bitch, I guess. Apparently he's well known as a mathematician. Just goes to show, great minds come in all forms, including quail forms. What a guy. I'll give him a pet. My person.
He's trying his best. He's trying his best to educate the future generation.
Indeed.
I'm sorry. Isn't it a little warm in here? Oh, which reminds me, we have a transfer student. How does that?
Okay. I'm not the transfer student. Okay.
Okay. Please introduce yourself, Shirogane.
Oh,
hello. He is very, very Shiro. Very white.
The music change. I'm dead.
I can't hear the music at all.
Oh dang. Okay.
It's well, fine. It's okay. Fine.
Okay. I'll have to figure out how to do that later to stream the music to you.
Okay, that's fine. But for now,
it like changed to like angsty. Classical strings.
Oh seriously?
Yeah, we got like, a Ponce doofus on our hands, it seems.
Oh, okay. So you gotta I don't wanna do a fake British accent. I feel like that's kinda mean. But like pomp always reminds me of like, you know, orchestra music and then like European I can't do a fake European accent.
Well it ended, if that helps. Just a little
so there's
fanfare and he's over.
Okay. I'm overthinking this.
It's back.
Okay. I mean, oh gosh. Oh man. I don't know if I have a good voice for this.
Yeah, it's alright.
It's alright. Alright.
Just pick one.
So, what's the point? I have no wish to speak with the commoners. Do not think I'm here because I wish to be. Holy shit. This guy's so... What the heck?
This bird absolutely works for the bourgeoisie.
Rude.
Okay.
Oh, well, I that's that.
Okay. Dick.
Oh my god.
I was gonna say, you are doing a lot of speaking.
I am doing a lot of speaking here. This is, apparently I'm gonna become a voice actor now.
Absolutely.
Okay.
So training.
Hey! That's no good.
That's no good.
Rude. Honestly. Oh gosh. But he doesn't wait. Sorry, that's the professor person. But he doesn't want to introduce himself?
But we can't just let him break the rules like that, sir. The system will collapse, and we will all turn into kulaks and dissenters. Oh my god. What game is this?
This is supposed to be the most elite academy of students, so mayhaps they know these words?
Oh, okay. So I'm just the uneducated hick in the room. That's fine.
Are you? I mean, I thought, like, you're, like, a special student or something.
Right, you'd think, but I don't know these words, like, out of character. Okay.
A Okay. Well, when you put it like that, could you at least say your name, Shirogane? Please?
Please?
Please? Conform, please?
Conform, bitch. dot.
Oh my god.
Oh my.
We did not plan for these names.
Nope.
A
little French in there, maybe.
He is Shirogane Labelle Sakuya. He's a wee bit French right there.
Okay. Well, French you'd think would whatever. 5 years of French, did not help me. It kind of looks closest. Ooh, intro. It seems this fantail is Shirogane Sakuya. His feathers would make any birdie proud.
I thought he was gonna be like a dove.
I was gonna say, is a fantail a type of bird?
Like, we can
don't know anything.
We can quickly check the internet. I will check that for you. The fantail.
So go gaze into the internet and tell me what a fantail is. I'll keep going while you figure that out.
It's just the bird.
Oh.
That has a very fanned out tail.
Okay, I figured it would. I don't know what I was
thinking. Delightful. I'll send you pictures later, but they're delightful.
Please.
A bird.
Okay, he's pretty stuck up, but then transferring is never easy. I hope we can be friends.
I love your optimism here.
Yeah,
we'll
see.
You know what? Let's all make friends. I was making friends earlier this week. I mean, of course, I made friends with you, but
oh shit.
You know.
With other people.
Yes, there was other people.
Yes, we are friends.
We are friends.
Alright. Sakuya sits down, glaring daggers at Ryuta and me. That's Ryuta and I, actually. Well, no, it's not. Ryuta and me. Right, staring daggers at me. Don't mind me. Okay.
So they actually did have good grammar?
Yeah, no, we're fine. I think this little bird is telling me there's going to be trouble down the line. Okay.
Dun, dun, dun.
And that's it. That's homeroom. Lunch already? Today is slipping by so quickly. That reminds me, I have had these books out of the library all summer. I will return them now. Those late fees, man. You're gonna be
fucked.
Oh man,
fucked. The late fees. That's like, what, $10, $20?
Maybe more, who knows?
Uh-oh.
Where is everyone? Aside from the receptionist, there's hardly any birdie here. This feels weird. Saying any birdie... I don't know.
I mean, it's kind of in canon with the universe, I suppose.
I suppose.
If, like, but okay, so, I mean...
Certainly feels
most
strange.
Most people are birds.
Right. I'm the only non-bird.
Nanny?
Is someone looking at me? Probably just my imagination. Right, silly. Oh.
Oh, hello.
Or not. A mourning dove stands in a dark corner, staring in my direction. Okay. Mourning doves aren't very common in Japan, but apparently they're everywhere in America. Okay. That makes sense.
I mean,
I don't know why I didn't think we were in Japan. Idiot. This is fine. Okay. Do you want something from? You want to fight, bro?
Nakeki?
Okay. He looked away.
Oh good, no dialogue for this one.
Yeah, a little shy boy. Yeah, that's right.
Okay. Not really.
Change your music, we kind of got this, like...
Yeah.
It's like a synthesized, like, marimba almost. So it's kind of like... soothing a little bit.
It kind of
fits.
Okay.
Kind of fits.
I thought he was gonna be like the goth, angsty loner that you can date in dating sims.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Maybe he's just shy.
Maybe he's just shy.
I don't like that. He's very pretty. Like, there's probably some evolutionary reason why like the green around the eye and then the red, but we didn't look up these birds ahead of time.
No. But I do know what a mourning dove is, and not the other ones. So at least I know one of these bird species. All right.
Progress.
you still going to voice him, or should I do that?
Oh, I said not really.
Oh, you did? Okay.
Sorry, not really.
Maybe. I'm pretty sure it was him who I felt looking at me. There's no one else here.
That's a little creepy.
Are you sure?
Yes. I don't want anything with you.
Okay.
It's It's the things you're carrying that I'm interested in, if you could please.
Oh, my books? Oh. He glances at the desk as if to say, hurry up and return them already.
Oh my god.
That's pretty funny. Oh, sorry. They were a little too dense and I never finished them. Wow, I am a dunce. Were you waiting for them all summer?
Dot 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 dot.
Oh my god. He silently returns his gaze to his book.
That felt maybe a little passive aggressive.
Yeah, maybe he's in a bad mood.
Mayhaps.
Oh my god, I forgot that we flip first and last names in Japan. I am Bird Noodle, a sophomore. What about you?
More nonsense.
I'm here. Your name is...
He's being kind of rude now.
A little bit.
Nageki. My name's Nageki. Fujishiro? Fujishiro Nageki.
It's like pulling teeth.
Freshman.
Oh, okay. Oh, this is... A little shy freshman. What a nerd.
Is he shy or is he... This is pulling teeth. I really can't tell.
I don't know either. Fujishiro Nageki, huh? Maybe it's just because he's a mourning dove, but he seems a little sad.
That seems a little bit like a stereotype there, no?
Yeah, am I being bird racist? I'm not a bird racist, but...
Oh my god.
Oh, leave me alone!
Leave me alone!
Okay,
okay, now he's being kind of mean!
He's reading his book again. Alright. Alright, sorry to bother you! Okay, bye! I keep meeting depressing people today. Damn,
man,
right,
is
though.
Is this what high school does to people?
A little bit.
Just a little bit, yeah.
Now that I have that out of the way, I think I'll head back to class. Wait. Isn't that?
Wait. Don't we need lunch?
Wasn't that lunch? I just didn't eat.
Oh, gosh.
We got a little bit of suspenseful music going on here.
Oh, gosh. All right. Is Sakuya the fantail? Yes.
I think
yes.
So.
Yes. Okay. I've been instructed not to approach me in school. Come on, Sakuya. What kind of thing? Oh, wait. What kind of thing is that to say to your own brother? After all these years?
Oh, my God. The plot thickens.
Drama. My brother? You must be joking. You've never once been a brother to me. Oh, my goodness.
Oh,
the drama.
Fuck.
The drama.
The music is fitting.
Oh my god. Please. Don't try to talk to me again. I have no time for half-breeds. I'll be going now. Wait, birds can...
Who's the bird racist now, dude? Oh my god. Okay.
Hey, wait. Dang it, he left. Oh, drat. I guess even if we're in the same school, now what's done is done.
I didn't hear anything.
I
hadn't meant to eavesdrop, but I think I just overheard something you see.
Is Noodle Bird into the tea?
Absolutely. The ever popular trendsetter and ladies' man? Sakazuki Yuya? Yuya. I'm gonna go Yuya. I don't know what the double U means.
I think it's like you're supposed to elongate the sound, but like. Hard to do as an English speaker,
oh,
I suppose.
For sure. I am very dumb. Is Sakuya's brother? Nani? Okay. I wonder what the story behind that is.
Hey.
I didn't hear anything. Oh, fuck.
You hear the whole thing, right? You friend of Sakuya's?
Frame shake? What? I'm sorry. I didn't mean to listen in on you.
Haha, no sweat. Totally. Didn't just hear me shitting on my brother or something. Oh my god. Oh my god. I try to stay sexy and suave in front of you little ladies, but there, that there was too, wasn't too cool.
Oh, I guess I'm a lady. I don't know why I expected.
I kind of feel like there's this assumption that your character is female, but I kind of wish. I guess it's like it could be ambiguous, you know?
Yeah. It wasn't explicitly stated until now, but I guess I am a little lady.
I'm a little lady.
All right. This fantail pigeon is a Sakazuki Yuya, an upperclassman. I never talked to him before, but he's famous, or infamous, throughout the school. Every birdie knows of him.
Why does this feel like we're like a mix between an anime high school drama and also like an American high school drama, you know?
Yeah, no.
Like everybody knows him.
For sure.
Oh my god. You're a Noodle, right?
Senpai knows my name. How did you?
I know everybody here. Besides, you're the only human.
Okay.
We are human.
We are human. Interesting.
So can I... So you got into the school because your last name is Bird and they thought you were a bird.
Or maybe I just came into the school with a fake name.
A single poppy in the field of rye.
He's a poet.
I suppose.
Okay.
Did you say you were a friend of Sakuya's?
Not exactly. We had a little ballistic introduction this morning. We're in the same class, that's all. I'd never have thought that stuck-up aristocrat wannabe was your brother.
Have an opinion of this man,
holy,
and you have not even spoken
shit.
5 sentences.
Yeah, I'm not sure I would say that to supposedly his brother. Jesus, okay.
Aristocrat wannabe.
Yeah, I think I offended him.
He is an aristocrat, actually. The genuine article in the flesh. Wait. This is what kind of social society is this here?
Yeah, I'm a little confused. I don't know. I assumed we lived in a constitutional democracy.
He's a bit of a pain. So good luck.
They are French.
Mon ami. Okay. Mon ami, adieu.
Okay, you're a little bit of a ponce doofus as well. He really is a noble bird.
We've progressed to have high schools, yet we can't get past the nobility I see in this society.
Fine. I've never heard anything like that about Yuya, though. Probably a twisty business. Okay,
what?
I don't really
what
know
what that
mean? Means. Oh, we're back in class. Okay. Ding dong.
Okay.
Oh.
That's all for today. Stay safe, everyone.
All right, class is over, I guess.
Bye.
Yay. Bye, bitch. Sir, where's Ryuta?
He said he was gonna go to the infirmary. Maybe you should go and see if he's still there.
Oh, okay.
Wow.
Yeah.
A plus teaching right here.
Now that I think about it, Ryuta always did have a weak stomach.
Why are you only thinking about this after, 13 plus years of knowing this kid?
I was gonna say, I should go to the infirmary just to make sure he's okay. Alright, well, sure. Ding dong. Look at this. What is this? This is bird meds. That's a skull
Why
on it.
Why does it have a skull on it? Oh no.
And
there's
these?
A chicken.
Chicken pills. I have so many questions about this. Okay. Excuse me.
Oh no, can you date the nurse here?
Please no. No birdies here? There's no one sleeping behind the curtains, and the doctor isn't here either. My hunter-gatherer instincts feel no presence.
Wait. That makes it feel like low-key, like Alpha Omega. First vibes.
Oh no, stop, no. No, how do you know about that? Stop it.
Too much internet time.
I say don't tell your mom about that. There'll be much disappointment. There's nobody here. Ryuta. No reply. The infirmary is empty. Weird. Did he go home already? I feel
they
a little...
don't have phones? Okay.
No, no phones here. Remember, we live in an aristocratic society. Alright, I feel a little nervous poking around the empty room. Now that I think of it, I haven't been in here much before. Unlike Ryuta, I am perfectly healthy. And a human being.
That felt like a backhanded compliment.
Yeah, you little weak bitch. Whoa, they got all kinds of drugs here.
Hold up.
Okay. Oh god. Ithilpar? Trife? Lucio Benzene? What do these even do? Straight up.
I thought you were smart.
Well, I'm a dummy.
Uh-oh. Care to find out?
Oh no, you could date the nurse. Nurse is a little thick, bro. Doctor! You scared me. Danger!
This feels like danger words.
Absolutely.
And
we got Sugar Plum Fairy in the background too. Questions.
Okay. Alright. I'll feed you all sorts of things if you want.
Please no. No thank you. No thank you, stranger danger. Bye.
Should that guy be a doctor in a school if he's gonna creep out the students?
No. This partridge is, oh god. Iwamine Shuu, the school doctor. He's rather creepy in person and has a bad reputation among the student body.
Why is he still hired?
I hope we can't date him. Okay. Everybody knows that that even just talking to him can bring you down with asparagus. Can bring you down with Aspergillus Piscicolatus, or even worse things. Are these bird diseases?
Sounds like a bird disease.
Yeah, I don't. And I never even heard of, I never heard him come in the door. Ninja doctor.
Oh my god, ninja doctor! I love it.
Oh dear. Okay.
You don't look like you have a good reason to be in here.
Don't.
Do you need something?
I heard Ryuta Kawara from 2-3 was supposed to be in here.
Him? Oh, he's already gone.
Oh. Why didn't he come find me before going home? So sorry to bother you. I'll be going now. Weirdo.
No rat.
Finally out of that den of evil. Oh my god. The infirmary should not be a place where people are uncomfortable.
No, not at all.
Ryuta's already gone home. What do I do now? Go home. Oh? I never got around to joining a club last year.
Maybe that must have been depressing.
We got the music back. Maybe I'll go take a look at some of my options. I think there are clubs for baseball, soccer, track, kendo, migration, birdwatching.
Birdwatching?
What does birdwatching mean in the context of a bird school? It sounds like stalking club, to be honest.
Low-key, yeah.
Wasn't there another one? Anyway, I'll start with the track team. Yeah, I mean, I have better legs than anybody here. I ran in middle school, and it's always funny watching the birds hop around. Yeah, that seems a little unfair.
Okay. Yeah, no.
I think their club room is on the ground floor, off to the side. A white dove is having a tantrum outside. Oh dear.
Are you not high schoolers?
Long.
Oh, cool. This is no pudding for a man. Wait, what?
So do some birds not speak English?
Cool.
Uncle San rejects it. It's a lie.
Vicious falsification.
Oh my god. What a translation. He's dancing around on a squished pudding.
What?
Hey, that's not very nice to the pudding. At least I have a sense of humor. This is Oko-san. He doesn't really look it, but supposedly he's a fantail pigeon. I think. Either way, he's hyper. That's it. That's all he gets.
Ooh. Oko-san has suffered a deception most vile, a wretched betrayal.
My god. Betrayal?
Wait, so I'm confused. Is he saying coup and we can understand him?
I have no idea.
Or he says coup. What language do they speak here?
That's a good question. Maybe I just understand pigeon.
pigeon. Okay, cool. Okusen has instructed that pudding to be provided for new members. Wait, what? Is he being nice? But this is no pudding. Ousted, scorned, betrayed, dragged into the street and shot by those he trusted most.
Oh my lord, okay. It's squished and filthy, but the thing under his feet looks like normal store-bought pudding. What's wrong with it?
In the chest, young lady. Wait.
You don't have to cuckoo, yeah.
Young I'm lady. Not cooing anymore.
Okay. Akazan used a wing attack. It's super effective.
They'll rue the day when they cross Okusen. He'll have them flayed, hanged, shot at dawn, he will. Jeez.
Oh my god.
This guy should be in the drama club more than the track.
Dude, straight up.
Okusen must now train to achieve true pudding. Farewell.
I true want to achieve true pudding, if we're being honest. Oh, there was a noom sound. Like a car. As he left. And he's gone.
Okay.
He's a good runner, but what does pudding have to do with the track?
Where's the rest of the track team?
And so ended the first day of my second semester at St. Pigeon Nations. Pigeon Nations.
Wait. She says second semester.
Right.
But yeah. Says she's a sophomore. Is a semester a year for them?
I have no idea.
College, in U.S. colleges, a semester is like 6 months.
Yeah, I have
unless
questions.
You're on trimesters. Oh goodness. I've always been confused about the Japanese schooling system.
Yeah, I'm not here to dissect that, that's for sure.
Okay, moving on.
Ba-da-ling. All right. Oh, wait. That's the 11th.
Was it the 8th?
I was going to say, was that a Friday?
It's Friday.
Does that make sense?
Wait, why would you start school on a Friday?
Oh, shit. Well, maybe we're just skipping days. That's fine.
Okay. I think we want to choose the class cancel today or something. Whatever. As you all know, this school doesn't require you to join any clubs. But if you want to, you can. But if you don't, then you're free to go home after school.
Bye! Do I have to pay?
Well, he's in our class?
God, he's funny as hell.
He is very funny. Okusen only has time only for the track team. Apparently not the drama club, though.
What a guy.
That's good. What about you, Shogun? How many people are in this class?
That's
like,
kind of...
five?
Yeah, that's it.
A foolish question. I already hold a position here.
What a dick.
Oh, that's right. You became student president when you were admitted.
What?
Yo, nepotism much?
Dude, straight up. Oh my god. Nepotism, ho! We didn't. Don't we get a vote? I thought we lived in a constitutional democracy.
I don't know. I mean. Just coming to school is enough for me.
Dude, straight up. I want you. I feel you here.
I mean, there's like things you can do after school, like eat and like karaoke or like homework.
Sure. I guess. Oh, wait. Oh, you have to take care of your mother on your own and all. Why would I say this out loud in school?
Goodness gracious. You're airing out everybody's tea.
Oh, maybe I'm not. I wonder what I should do.
Do we get a choice?
Maybe I get a choice. Oh, I do. Okay.
We join the...
What do we join? Oh, okay.
So, I mean, I guess this means who we interact with the most?
Probably.
So far, I don't like any of these birds.
I was gonna say, do we want to get used to pretentious dick, pudding hater, or shy guy in the corner?
I will say, a pretentious guy is kind of fun to narrate as a voice, but so is track guy.
Yeah, if I had to pick between the two, I'd go track guy. I mean, he just seems funny as hell.
Alright, let's do track guy then. Maybe something will make us feel a connection here.
Yeah, right? Oh shit! So
that's
sorry.
That's everyone, isn't it? But have fun. Bye.
Bye.
Flies out the window.
Yeah, I'm just I'm rushing through your dialogue.
It's fine.
Okay, next day. Stats.
Today's an elective day.
I didn't know this game had stats.
Oh man, I don't know how to play this now.
God, another choice.
Attend.
Oh no. Oh.
Wait. What do you mean math is elective day?
How does this work? Why would I pick math?
All right. I feel like we need to up my charisma stat or your charisma stat.
Okay.
I don't know how you would do that though.
Definitely not in math class.
I don't think music either.
Well, I guess if I'm on the track team, gym class would be helpful too.
Oh, that's a good point. But yeah, let's get back to your stats.
I guess we'll get buff. I guess. This is fine. I had to sit out the wing training, but it was fun anyway. Maybe someday I'll be able to fly too.
Yo, if your wisdom stat goes up, will this dialogue change?
Sorry, I'm being distracted for one moment.
Oh no, Noodle Caprone. I'll send help. Oh, Noodle Caprone.
Sorry, my partner is trying to say, have me say I don't care. To our actual cats. Anyway.
The actual cats of the house.
Right. Maybe someday I'll be able to fly too. Probably not.
Hmm. I mean, just heard did they invent airplanes? Oh.
Did it break? Oh. Oh. Noodle leveled up. Vitality increased by 5.
What? I guess vitality is your strength stat?
I guess. What? Do I have 805? That was useless. Maybe it's because I sat out.
I need to go sign up. Oh, sorry, that's you. That's you.
I need to go sign up for track. I want to join the team, but I wonder if Okasan's having a fit again. I'll find out when I get there.
If he is, you just slowly back away. Okay. Cool. A noodle has appeared. Is this a challenge then? Choose your weapon, madam, and draw.
Absolutely.
Oh my God.
Yes.
Why is he not in the drama club?
A fit he is having, though not overputting. Not really. I want to join the team. Do you know where the captain is?
He stands before you. Okasan is the captain. And a faster bird the world has never known. Wow, that's rather pretentious. Why
sure,
is everyone at this academy pretentious?
I guess it's private school shit.
Oh my goodness.
Wow, I went to public school. I never knew.
Go to any school.
Oh,
I
shit,
never went
right.
to school.
You just exist. Your teacher's the internet.
Oh no.
Well, here, my forms. Thank you. I have to fill out forms for this?
Ew. A dub never refuses a challenge. Commence the entrance examination. Wait, you have to do an entrance examination to a club?
Yeah, there's an exam?
Can we back out of this now? Of course. Track isn't just daisy chain making, Missy. Wait, what?
Don't call me Missy. I disapprove.
God, everyone is so condescending in this, except the teacher.
Except the teacher!
And you know, our best friend, but, okay, so Okusan will be your opponent. Uh-oh. Everything froze.
Oh, you're frozen! What happened?
I didn't think.
Come back to me!
Oh no.
Oh, now you're back.
Oh, hold up.
It's a little blurry on my end.
Oh, maybe I froze.
I could hear you, though. Are we good? Hello?
A bit.
Earth to Dinah, you here?
Oh.
You're just losing your mind here. Come
back.
Oh,
sorry.
Me.
I think something froze.
Come back to me. Are you good now or?
Yes. Okay. So you're just lower res right now. That's fine.
Ah, okay. Can you still read or?
I can indeed still read. That's good enough. All right.
Okay.
So, Okusan will be your opponent in noble combat, sprint or long distance.
Wait, am I actually low res? That sucks.
I think you're fine on the stream.
Oh, okay.
Because I don't know, maybe it's just my end.
No.
Something internet.
I was gonna say, your resolution just got a lot better on my end, so.
Okay.
Hopefully we'll be good. It's a little bit of a jank setup we got going on, but it's fine.
It's fine.
Oh, I have to pick. Oh, shit. Okay, well, like, humans notoriously are better with long distance. Apex Predator.
If we're talking purely biomechanics here, I feel like we could win it either, because we have knees that bend forward. I say we, as neither of us are human.
You're right. I technically don't have legs, but, you know.
I technically don't have legs either.
Oh my god.
So... But Noodle Bird supposedly has legs and can run really fast, but hasn't run in, like, a year?
I was gonna say, this will probably have to do with my vitality stat, don't you think?
Yeah. I feel like we could win either with our vitality stat, but right. I think sprint would be better.
Alright, let's go sprint. Boop. Watch him wipe the floor with me.
Oh my god. My sprint barely lasts long enough to get started. Oh, dull. Then why did you give me a choice?
Yeah, why was that a choice then? Ah. Okay, now you're back. It was like we might be having some Wi-Fi issues, but you're back, I think.
Okay, well, my mom sometimes complains about ISPs suck something something.
Sounds about right.
Yeah. Okay. On your mark, get set, go!
And the fucking car sound again. How is he so fast? He can't even fly this fast.
Oh my god.
Damn, did we make the wrong choice?
Oh shoot. Or maybe both of them were the wrong choice, if we're being honest.
Maybe.
You're still weak, but you've got potential. Welcome to the team.
Okay, cool. That because I went to gym class?
I feel like this was the wrong decision for clubs, but there wasn't a lot of choices.
There really wasn't. I definitely don't want to be a student council dick. I guess.
That's all, folks.
Oh, wait, this what? Is someone else.
Oh.
Wait, is it?
That?
I know, maybe it was him. Okay.
Okay.
Anyway,
so I joined the track team. Oh, wait, sorry.
I joined the track team. So I joined the track team. Who knew doves could run like that? Not me. Okay.
Have you seen videos of chickens running? I imagine it was similar to that.
Where the fuck am I? Sitting at home is so why do I live in a cave?
Why do I live in a cave?
Oh, tomorrow's the class hike. Should I prepare anything? We won't be going far, so I don't have to. Well, health first. I think I'll have some udon and go to sleep. Okay.
From my research of the internet, that sounds like a very weeb thing to say.
I was gonna say, why the fuck do I live in a cave? Oh, this is pretty, though. Today is the hike. We've stopped for a break on a hillside. Who should I talk to? Oh, okay. Who do we want to chat up today? Childhood friend. Dick. Isn't this the teacher? Why would I chat up the teacher?
I don't want to talk to the teacher right now.
Yeah, no.
San is Oku-san, I guess.
Yeah.
I mean, we should probably check in on our, you know, our childhood friends, see how his mom's doing, you know?
That's true.
You
know? That's true. I probably have the most to talk about with him.
Yeah, there you go.
I don't know. I suppose I suppose ideally we should be picking, like, who we are most wanting to date, but I'm so bad at this.
None of these people seem like dating material.
No, they don't even seem to fall in, like, the archetypes I would expect.
No, I mean, that's kind of a nice, you know, people don't follow archetypes. People are colorful human being or birds. They are birds. They have personalities and do not follow archetypes. That being said, none of them appeal to me. So I guess we're going to talk to our best friend to make sure he's okay.
Let's do it.
Do it.
Ryuta, let's eat together. Hell yeah.
Oh, right, sorry. You know, great view, huh? Huh? Is that your lunch noodle?
Yep. It's what? It's a calorie... me? What am I looking at? What is that?
That's a pretty sad thing to bring on a picnic. Is he judging?
Yeah, I feel judged. No, it's not. A great man once said, "It's the ambrosia of the gods."
This is supposed to be like Soylent Green or something like that, or like, you know, those like drink things that is supposed to be a whole meal, but to be real, it's not.
Oh, okay. I take it back. That is a little sad. I think I deserve to be judged for that.
Jeez, if you eat like that, you'll be dead on the roadside by the time we head back. Here, I'll share mine.
Aw, King.
Changing voices.
Really? Wow! Thanks, Ryuta, King. And so I got to eat half of Ryuta's lunch. His cooking is so good. Did they cook for themselves?
I feel like you're using him a little bit, not gonna lie.
A little bit. We can save the calorie me-ee-ee in case of a survival situation. Foreshadowing. Please no.
I mean, this isn't supposed to be far. I think I'm gonna take the kids on a dangerous hike.
Let's hope not. I hope we don't encounter a survival situation.
Oh gosh, we can't have a bottle episode.
Elective day! What do we do this time?
I want more charisma. I feel like we need to be more charismatic, so I'm guessing... a good guess that music does something.
Yeah, wisdom's probably math, and then music class is probably charisma.
I do like, though, how your wisdom is just so low. Like, they didn't even try to, like, even this out. It's just so low.
Not smart. Not smart. Alright, let's go to music class, then, for charisma? Does that sound right?
Let's do it.
Nope. Hello? Please? Selected?
You're not allowed.
Yeah, no, straight up. Okay, there we go. I don't know why it didn't want me to do that. Today's a music history lesson. So much thinking outside the box. And I feel like I'm going to fly off the handle. This is what Mozart is all about, I guess.
Mozart.
Mozart. Isn't that how Mozart is spelled?
No, I don't think it has two T's.
I feel like it does. I don't know, maybe I'm stupid.
I haven't looked at Mozart in forever. Anyway.
I wonder what those wigs felt like. They look like they're wearing... a kind of bird on their head. Or ptarmigans? Right? Are we taking the pterodactyl way of saying this?
I feel like we got a pterodactyl this.
I don't think I learned anything from this lesson.
No, not at all.
Not one thing did I learn.
Oh boy.
Oh shit.
Oh, Jesus. Okay.
Oh no.
Do you seek to mock the great masters? Lowborn Philistine. Oh goodness gracious. He does not want to make friends.
Oh my god. Yes, I do mock them because they look pawns just like you. What happened? What happened? Oh, Noodle leveled up. Charisma increased by 5. Wait, then why is my vitality so high? What the fuck?
That's what I want to know.
Okay. Charisma's 10. Cool. What does that mean? I'm kind of concerned that we have stats.
I imagine you're all well aware, but the sports festival is around the corner. Please think about what you'll do.
I don't know, maybe I'll run. Sports festival season already.
What season is that? Like, fall?
I have no idea.
Oh,
here we go.
If it were in the fall, it would conflict with the culture festival. So it has to be in May. Wait, they start school? Oh, it was the 4th. The fourth month.
Oh shit, yeah, April, we are in May. That would make sense for a second semester, right? Whatever, it's fine.
Okay, it's fine.
What are you going to do, Ryuta?
Does he have to do something?
Yeah.
I haven't decided, but probably the three-leg race. Someone has to do it.
So don't you need two people for that?
Yes.
Oh god.
Okusan will handle the marathon. Indeed he will. Oh my god. I can't stand him talking in third person. He probably, like, if someone actually talked in third person in real life, they would definitely get bullied.
Absolutely. Absolutely.
I feel bad about saying that.
You do have a lot of stamina, Okusan. What about you, Sakuya? Which one's
that? Why do you care about him?
I was gonna say, because we shared a music class once.
True. Okay. So, you can't possibly be expecting me to run in some race, can you?
Yes. It's a sports festival. Oh my god, it is a sports festival! Is there an event that doesn't involve running?
I don't know, throwing a ball maybe? I think there's bread eating contest something I've heard of in comics. Okay. How about being a cheerleader?
King.
Or not. Ayo, that would actually be fun. So, in general, in other words, the general, in other words, very well, leave it to me.
So, not only is this an aristocracy, but also obsessed with war? Right? Is that what I'm getting? Weird. I don't think that's... Sure, whatever. It's
like
fine.
If he thinks generals are cheerleaders, then their society's probably fucked.
That's true. This is fine.
Also, the first A team is always shorthanded. I'm sure they could use a help for if any birdie can't still decide. Wait, how many people are getting injured at this?
Let's hope nobody.
Also, would you need first aid training to be a nurse?
Yes.
Do they just let students do this? Okay. That's all for today.
Okay, these days go by quick. Ryuta's doing three-legged race, Okusan's running a marathon, and Sakuya's a cheerleader. Yuya might be running the first aid tent. What should I do?
That?
I'll have to think about it. Oh, okay, so I do have to pick.
What do you want to do? I think
today.
We should...
Is
wait,
the sports
should
festival
we decide? Should we decide before the sports festival?
That's what you think. Oh, I never did make up my mind. What should I do? I feel like I should have decided before getting here. Alright, go to
who is she?
Oh, there's a lot. Okay. I could just go to the library and be like, bye.
I mean, we run things.
Okay, childhood friend. Okusan.
Low key, I kinda wanna like fuck over Okusan and do the marathon.
Sure, yeah. You wanna do the marathon? Let's do it.
What's the what?
Dope. Cool.
You're running the marathon too, Noodle?
Obviously. Yep, someone needs to act as a female representative. Good luck.
Oh.
Okay.
They
not
always
what
have
I was
a,
expecting.
A men's and women's relay kind of thing, I guess.
I guess.
Never worry, never fear. Okusan never brings up the rear.
Another poet.
I actually kind of like that one. That was fun. That was fun.
Swift as the wind, as usual. I think he came in first, but I can't see from here. Am I not running? Oh, I'd better
I
do my best too. Okay.
Like it's like they have a men's run marathon and a women's marathon.
I suppose, yeah.
But
that's
like,
weird.
I
no, that was it.
Oh,
that okay, that was it. Great bonding experience, okay.
maybe the implication was that you were so far behind.
Oh. Well, I kind of hope that I would be a little better at that, but that's fine. Okay. The first barrier for all students who make it this far, the midterm exam. You say
the
as
mid-term?
If they die.
Wait. Did we start school last month?
Yes.
Why is the midterm
like
now?
Well, it's like end of May.
How long is their semesters?
Yes, this seems like a lot. Alright, we're getting them back today. I didn't level up my wisdom at all.
Oh my goodness!
That might be it.
Bird.
Ah shit, I guess I'm burned. Yeah?
I don't think you did too badly.
Uh-oh. Yes?
Not too... Nope, sorry, you did badly.
Okay, well maybe I should have gone to math class. No.
Try harder next time, okay? It's just the midterm. Don't worry, it's not 50% of your grade. You didn't already fail.
I disappointed Mr. Nanaki. I have to study more from now on. What if I just say no? I don't care if you're disappointed in me.
Can you fail out of this school?
How like, funny I know, like, would that be?
Like, because like, you can date the birds. But then can you fail before you can date any of the birds?
That would be very funny.
That would be very funny.
Alright, within the festival, or with the festival and the midterm over, there's nothing to look forward to, but summer heat. Okay. Doves smell kind of funny when it gets humid like this. What does that mean?
That feels, okay, that definitely feels like a stereotype right there.
Yeah.
Harmful stereotype right there.
Little bird racist. Huh? There's a bunch of birds in front of the staff room. What are they doing? Oh, and there's Yuya. Yuya, what's going on, my dude?
I like how you talk as if you guys are friends,
but bro,
you've spoken maybe 10 words to him.
Yeah,
or like he's spoken 10
words. I haven't talked to him.
Oh wait, sorry. This is Yuya. This isn't the quiet kid.
I did talk to him a little bit. I haven't seen the quiet kid since we started.
Oh my goodness. Okay. Salutations, Noodle. Brian won his 7th Pulitzer.
Who's Brian? He gestures at a news clipping from staff room board, a pin board. Sorry. It says Brian, the first intelligent pigeon crowned again.
Okay. Backhanded insult?
Yeah, I'm confused. Oh, and it's June now. Okay, it's been a bit. Brian?
Don't tell me you don't know who he is.
Oh my god, am I just getting raked for not being
knowing.
Smart? Oh my god. I think I've heard the name, but
he's the world's most famous blogger. He began when birds were barely intelligent. Wait, was there some sort of nuclear fallout that made birds intelligent?
Yeah, I'm a little confused.
He's very skilled and an insightful writer.
Okay,
I love the low quality Photoshop. It's excellent. He's the one who suggested that Double Olympics should be called Pidgelympics.
Okay.
He's extremely influential. The name was adopted right away.
Wow, what a guy.
Why don't you look him up right now, mon ami? Try Googling. Wait, is that copyrighted? No, actually, it's not. It's not.
Should I Google this?
Googling Brian Pitt, yes.
Okay, hold on, Hold on. Let me turn this off. And
we're gonna Google.
We're gonna open a new stupid tab.
I can't. I can't.
Brian Pigeon. Right? Brian Pigeon blog. Oh my god.
Wait, he has a Twitter? Is that a WordPress? That was a WordPress.
Originally a blogging and Twittering pigeon who's been telling it how much. What?
Oh my god.
Hasn't posted since 2018. Right? Yeah, it's a little dead. Okay, hold on.
A little dead.
Pigeon blog. Introducing
the George.
Okay. Well, when was this posted? Can I see? Oh.
Wasn't it at the top?
Was it? No.
Posted. Okay.
Isn't it down here?
I don't remember how WordPress works.
I don't know either. Yeah, 2018. It's been a bit. But okay, no, this was from 2005 to 2018. Holy
That's
shit.
That's actually kind of impressive.
That is. We got pigeon pics. On Flickr, oh my lord.
Are these, like, candid photos? Like, is he, like, outing these pigeons?
Are they outing these pigeons? What? Is this just an enthusiastic, like, bird blogger? Pigeon blogger? Oh, that's a good one.
I mean, so if this is bright, oh my goodness.
Now we got squirrels. Okay, back to pigeons.
But...
What?
So, we could take this two ways. He could just be like, you know how people like people watch and like do not really still life, the opposite of still life, photography, like
yeah.
Candid photography kind of thing. It could be like that. Or Brian is a stalker.
It's gonna say, I'm trying to figure out how this works in universe. Like, clearly this is just supposed to be a funny little, like, Google Brian pigeon, but, yeah. Like, I have questions! Okay, let me go back.
So many questions. Okay.
Back let's go back to game. Okay. Are we back?
So far, yeah. I don't feel like I've learned anything about dating.
I learned a lot about birds, though.
Maybe Dainey needs to make a
oh my god. Okay.
The words.
Yeah, I just did. I just Googled it. Okay, that was interesting.
Okay. Lunch is nearly over. Adieu, Noodle. So, can we date him? I'm a little confused.
I don't know.
He seems kind of nice. He him and our best friend seems kind of nice, so.
I'm gonna say, but it's probably between those two.
Unless.
If I had to pick.
Yeah. If we had to pick, but we haven't been picking if you.
Right. Today's a good day. I feel like I'm shining. I wonder what I should do during break. Oh, okay. We get to pick again.
Okay.
Go to the store, go to the infirmary, or go to the cafeteria? That's a good question. I don't know.
Door sounds interesting, or maybe the cafeteria. I mean, did we eat lunch already? What time is it?
That lunch is nearly over, but this is like a separate break, maybe.
I feel like it, maybe.
Let's go to
the store.
Okay, let's
maybe we can get something. I don't know, like bird food or something, like granola.
I don't really need anything, but I think I'll go to the store. I've never really looked around there before.
Oh, they have a school store. Oh.
Oh, okay. Wow, they've got all sorts of things for sale. Though these nest-building materials look like what you'd find in a human store's trash. Delightful.
No. How mature of you, mon ami? Planning to settle down already? Wait. What?
Why are you here? Yuya? No, that's not it. I'm still a high school student. How old are you? You're an upperclassman, right?
This feels like sexual harassment.
Yeah, this is a little weird. I'm getting bad juju off of you.
Never mind. That may be so, but, you know, we doves reach sexual maturity within a year of birth.
Bad. Bad news bears. Bad news bears. Bad. They do? That seems a little hasty. No, straight up. That aside, what are you here to buy, Yuya?
Oh, he's supposed to be the flirty boy. I forgot.
I forgot about that too. Oh, beer.
Okay. Your love, of course.
I am uncomfy. My Yuya, that's we're not.
I'm not good enough. Oh well. Maybe I'll have to try again later. Wait.
That was really.
I'm uncomfortable.
He shot his shot, dude. He really shot his shot.
But he didn't wait for you to say yes or no, so I don't really feel like this was very consensual.
Is this how he talks to every girl he meets?
And we are now going to proceed to avoid him.
Ooh, okay. This is how we get to pick whether or not we like him or not.
I can't say I like him. That gave me big creeper vibes.
I kind of think that's a little rude.
It's not even rude, it's just he doesn't know how to talk to women, and respect them, you know?
I don't know, it might be the ace in me talking, but I think I would literally, shit my pants if this happened to me. IRL.
I feel like... oh god, oh, if that happens, I don't know.
He's coming on strong, dude, but at the same time, I can respect the shot was shot, you know? But
I don't know if the execution was very good, though.
Right, I think in-game... I think Noodlebird would find this rude.
It is definitely rude.
I think that's a little rude, Yuya. Yeah, you stop that.
Fight. Is.
That's sort of loose talk. I'm a game or something. Straight up.
You go, girl. Alright. You know, that's the first time a girl's ever said that to me. God damn, this man is so entitled.
Oh dear. I'm surprised.
Thank you, mon ami. I'll carry this warning in my pigeon heart forever. Adieu.
Okay.
Wow, that was actually he took the feedback.
Okay.
You know, maybe we're not giving him enough credit.
A couple points back on that one. Okay, elective day.
Should we get smarter? Should we get more charisma?
I'm not sure.
Wait, when did our vitality go up?
Whoa. Is that from running the marathon?
Wow.
I'm not sure. Yeah, no, that's new.
Yeah, it was 805.
Honestly, do I care about wisdom? What if I just fail out of school? I feel like
class it is.
Obviously, I'm not here to get good grades. I am here to date pigeons.
You're right. All right, charisma set. Let's go.
Charisma. Let's do it. Now we have to deal with Ponce Doofus. That's all right. We all have to stand up and sing solos today. Ah, I'm nervous. Dude, straight up, performance anxiety is so real.
It is. Does this man speak English?
No. This is scatting, I think, technically.
Cuckoo. Oh my goodness.
What a guy. That was beautiful. His voice is beautiful.
Isn't he a dove or something?
And I thought he was a dove, right? I thought he was here for the track team too. I'm a little confused.
This man is a man of many talents.
Leveled up. Right. Hell yeah.
That's good. Oh, you know what? I'm wondering if like you joined the cheerleaders at the thing that your charisma would go up. You know?
Maybe. Now there's so many ways the stats could influence things. Now I have to Google it. I'll have to Google it next time we do this. Okay, today is Tanabata. What's that? There's probably a bamboo tree in the plaza this year too. I think I'll go make a wish. Okay, this is not something I'm familiar with.
So my mom, she was saying she visited like LA's Little Tokyo, and they had like a Tanabata tree. What is this connected to? I think it's connected to like some lovers or something, some mythology for that. But like, you make a wish and you tie it to the bamboo, and I think it comes true after you pray. All right.
Interesting.
I didn't spend enough time on a certain side of the internet, which is the actual factual part of the internet.
Wow, there's lots here already. Any birdie I know? Oh, okay, so you kind of tie them to the thing. It's kind of cute.
Yeah, it's kind of cute. Aww.
May my mother stay healthy this year. May my stomach get better.
Wait, you get 2 wishes per tag?
Yes. It's like a 2 for...
It's 2 for 1 deal. Wait, you shouldn't be reading other people's wishes.
No, I shouldn't. This is a little sesame right, over here. Can you hear the song from... Oh, do you want to read them?
I'll do it in his voice. It's
okay.
Can you hear the song of the stars above? May they send you happiness, mon ami. Yo, I think he just calls everybody that.
I think so. This one's Okasan's. Cuckoo!
Oh, no, you're right. It's like, whose is this?
It's just bird shit. That's so funny. What should I wish for?
Oh, it's yours.
Oh, that better not be mine. Oh my god. What?
One of these is not like the other.
What are these choices?
How are you feeling today, Noodle Cat or Noodle Bird?
I'm feeling very Rule the World from the Shadows, but this should be a consensus.
I feel like the Rule the World from the Shadows.
This is so bizarre. Why? I figured these would be associated with what I've been doing in school, but I guess not.
Like, I hope I do well in math or something.
I wish... I wish to take the reins of power through clever schemes and rule the world from the shadows. Why would I do this?
Oh, hello. Is that you, Bird-san? Bird-san?
Our teacher's gonna, like, report me to counseling after that. Mr. Nanaki, I wasn't writing weird edgy shit on this note.
You should be careful at this late. It can be dangerous for a girl, you know?
I'll have you know, I have 815
you can
vitality.
I was about to head home. Would you like me to walk you to your place?
Stranger danger.
I mean, he is your teacher.
I guess so.
But, like, I don't want the awkward conversation.
That's true. What if he falls asleep?
Oh no, then that's even worse. Let's just say no.
Alright, yeah, no, we're fine. We got 100, we got 815 vitality. We're okay.
You hopefully carry on mace. I assume that works on birds.
Probably. I also assume that, like, they are bird height as well, and I am human height. I think that'd be funny. Okay.
I was imagining giant birds, not gonna lie.
Oh my god, that would also be fun. Alright. Yeah, okay, so, no thank you, I still have some errands to run.
Oh, well, don't stay out too late, you know.
I will never in my life romance a teacher in any game.
Oh.
It's so strange.
Oh.
Wasn't the Kimana IIDX public playtest starting today?
Boy, public playtesting.
Of course, I know exactly what that is. Maybe I'll stop by the arcade.
Alright, who's gonna be here? Who do you think is gonna be here? Wait! I wanted to know who would be there.
It's 7-Eleven day, free slushies.
Ooh.
Oh wait,
ooh.
Where'd I get wisdom from?
Oh, from not following your professor home?
Yikes.
Yeah.
It is elective.
Or maybe...
Beta.
Oh gosh.
Do I just gain passive wisdom from going to school?
Or, when you rejected Yuya, maybe it was the immediate intellect from that.
Yeah, maybe I got smart.
You stood up. For your right.
Alright, I still vote charisma.
Alright, let's go charisma.
I think that's the one thing that hasn't, like, boosted by itself yet.
Yeah, okay.
So let's do that. I don't know if you just kind of gain passive stuff that you don't do, but... Okay, I've been placed in charge of the timpani today, oh no.
That sounds expensive.
Last time, it was the gong. Well, okay. What? What am I supposed to be? The musical gorilla? What are you talking about? People switch instruments all the time! In the- whatever. If you're just kind of in the percussion section, you just kind of do whatever you need to do.
So in percussion, you learn, like, not just one instrument, you learn, like, all the instruments?
I mean, unless it's- I guess timpani's a little different because it's pitched. Like, usually, like, if you do, like, the glock and the marimba and stuff, you, like, stick to those. But, like, if you're on snare, triangle, if you're on gong, like, yeah, everybody does that. Timpani's a little different, I guess, but still.
Interesting.
Why is this... Is it saying gorilla as in I smack things? I'm a little confused.
I thought it was, like, musical chairs, but gorilla?
Yeah, I'm a little confused. Oh, no explanation for that. That's fine. We leveled up, though. Charisma increased
Yay!
By 5.
So I wonder what we do with this charisma stat, though. Like,
I have no
do
idea.
Is it to woo people?
Maybe I have to shoot my shot? Oh, goodness. Oh.
Oh, goodness gracious.
We get finals back today. I'm not sure I did too well.
Wait, finals? Wait, how long is this semester?
I don't know.
Oh, boy.
Well, it's mid-July now. Sir, I didn't do good. I did not do good.
You didn't do too badly? I think?
That's what you said last time! Yes?
You... Never mind, you did badly, sorry.
That's amazing. No!
Try it out harder next time, okay?
No, I will never go to math class.
Answer. Never!
I disappointed him again. I don't care. You're weird. I'll have to study more from now on. I probably won't. I like music class better.
The class was fun.
Ding dong. Today's the last day. It's been a semester already.
Oh, yeah, I guess seriously. They're doing quarters.
I guess, yeah.
I think, yeah, they started in May. Yeah, quarters.
Started in April. But yeah, that's still quarters, yeah.
Close enough.
Sometimes it seems long and sometimes it seems short, but either way, it's summer now. I should help clean up the club room and check the summer schedule before I go home. Is the club room the track field?
That's my impression.
Right.
The track
is a club.
What's the Batman sound?
Yeah, exactly. Oh god, I forgot we joined track team.
Munch, munch, munch.
Okusan looks excited. Not angry for once.
What is the sound?
I'm dead. Not angry for once, but still, this is, Ah, what are you doing? The floor is covered in bees!
What?
What?
Munch, munch. Is that his sound of... I'm so confused by this chaos.
I'm very confused.
Alright, they're good.
It looks like he's been stockpiling his nutritional balance supplements and is eating them all at once. He certainly seems happy about it. What?
Seems unhealthy.
What should I do?
What?
Scold him or join him? Do we eat beans off the floor or do we not?
No, you cannot eat nutritional supplements all at once. That's not how nutrition works.
Are you sure? Are you sure? Sure, we'll scold him. Okusan, stop it!
These are Okusan's beans. You cannot interfere.
Be quiet. Where is your pride as captain of the track team? What?
Come at me, whippersnapper. How old is this man?
Are we gonna fight?
This pigeon. This bird. Oh my god, you did fight.
And so began a food fight that spanned several hours. The floor awash in blood and beans. Oh my god. How blood? Vicious.
You've got guts. Okusan will step down in light of your determination. What even is this club?
What just happened? You're not bad yourself, Okusan. Yeah, I'm a little confused.
Where is the teacher that monitors them?
Nowhere. Nowhere to be found.
Absolutely no.
I think I just got rival zoned. That's fine. I didn't want to deal with you anyway.
He was a little too weird. A little too weird.
Back to my cave. It's easy to fall out of practice and get fat and lazy during summer vacation. Okay, sure. Hunter-gatherer's body is her way of life, so maybe I'll go running today. Oh, who will I encounter?
So I feel like it's more like you're either a bird or a hunter-gatherer.
This is me running.
I know they said human, but like...
What?
Huh?
Why? What was that?
Yo, wait. Is the Hatofu boyfriend lore a lot darker than we thought?
I have questions.
Oh my goodness.
That was a good run. Hell yeah, it was. A true running girl's way to start vacation, sure. I wonder how far I ran. I always lose track of where I'm going once the runner's high kicks in. That's bad. That's bad.
How you get lost and die.
Am I just outside one of my classmates' house? Like, this is the most anime shit I've ever encountered.
But no one is like a shrine person as far as we know, so.
Oh, is this a shrine? Oh my god, I'm a dumbass.
You know what? Actually, no, that's actually, no, I said it was a shrine because I don't see a lot of like modern Japanese houses like this, but.
Oh, okay.
It could maybe not be a shrine.
Maybe we've arrived at the aristocracy. I must have wandered out of my usual stomping ground at some point. Which way did I come from? Don't fail me now, Paleolithic homing instinct.
What is this? What is this?
This is bizarre. The sun is setting. I'd rather not sleep outside. You sleep in a cave. You sleep in a cave. Uh-oh.
Hey, you.
Uh-oh. Heh. Hmm? Who the fuck is this?
I don't know you. Where'd you come from?
We have some very interesting music going on right now.
Gangster music? Or like...
This sounds like a boss theme. Like, I feel like we just entered a boss fight.
Oh my goodness.
A sparrow stands next to me, squinting up at my face.
Wait, so they are shorter.
Her wing is resting on a motor scooter. Her.
Oh, okay.
Her. Okay.
Oh. I like how they have a little picture of the scooter.
It looks a little bit vintage. How cute. It's Blaster. I wouldn't call it cute. I feel a strange pressure.
It's like Naruto.
I can tell right away that this sparrow isn't just any birdie. I'm from St. Pigeonations. I was out for a run and got lost.
You ran all the way from here? There? You must be good. It's about a 2-hour drive for me.
Oh, shit.
Oh, dang.
What?
That runner's high. That
yeah,
runner's
shit.
High, man.
Oh my god.
The runner's high messed you up.
I guess that's why my leg is.
What kind of human are you?
That'll do it. Oh my god. I wonder if I'll be able to run home again.
I like the cut of your chip. Wait. What? Anyone that's determined deserves a ride home. Come on.
Is she romanceable?
I kind of want a romance.
She's kind of a badass.
Yeah, I like that. You know, she was like, you know, polite-ish. It's a little standoffish, but you know, kind of nice.
Alright, the intimidating sparrow gestures at her scooter. It's a little small, but we should both fit, I think. Thank you. May I ask your name?
Koshiba Ayazami? Ayazami?
Queen.
I sell Sayaki.
You sell what?
I did not expect that, I'm sorry.
Is that weed?
What no, takoyaki. It's the octopus balls.
That's fun.
It's just like battered octopus tentacle.
Oh, gotcha, okay.
Anyway, so call me Azami. Okay, I think it's Azami.
Well then, thank you, Azami. Oh, music abruptly cut, but I guess we're going...
We didn't get the thing, the card!
Oh, then she's definitely
she
not
romanceable.
Fuck.
Dang it! Wait, why are we in the sky?
My little gay heart is sad. Oh, we're driving. Okay. You're a very cautious driver.
But why is this the sky?
No.
Does this fly? Is this a flying motorbike?
That would be amazing.
That would be amazing. Okay. Carve it into your soul, kid. One incident is all it would take. And that would be the end of both of our lives.
Straight up, though. I can respect that.
Maybe it may seem strange to a young girl like you, but once you've lost someone, you'll understand.
Oh,
yo,
my god.
Yo, what?
There's a far-off look in her eyes. Jesus Christ. I'm sure you know what you're talking about, but at this rate, I might get home faster by walking. That's so mean. Do you think we'll get there by dawn? That's so mean.
Carve it into your soul. The speed limit for scooters is 30 kilometers per hour. I don't know what that is in
American.
I don't
read kilometers. What is that in American? I'm literally Googling it. 30 kilometers per hour to miles. It's like just under 20 miles an hour.
I mean, that's like about the speed that you're supposed to go on like e-scooters and stuff, so.
Oh, okay.
And like bikes, I think can go up to like maybe 20 if you're like really good at biking.
We're not even going that fast.
It's actually kind of fast though. No, it kind of is. Following the traffic law is part of my credo. Credo?
Isn't riding tandem against the law too? Oh shit!
That rule is for humans. What? Birds are light, so one or two more doesn't stop the brakes from working. Oh, is that why they have those laws?
Interesting.
I'm learning something new. We're fine with this.
I didn't think this would be educational in more than just like bird types, but I'm not a bird. And so we put it along at Asami's super cautious speed. By the time we got to my house, it was almost light out. That's pretty funny. Still a long time until the semester starts, and I still have a lot of homework. Summer homework. Maybe I should apply for a part-time job since I have the chance. Oh,
the
God.
Chance? I thought it was already too late.
Yeah, I'm a little confused. I don't know, should we get a job?
Let's get a job. That sounds fun. Why not? It's not like you have anything else going for you.
I think I saw a flyer at the station hiring high school students over the summer. It was the cafe, right?
Sounds
okay,
kind of
let's
fun.
Get a job.
Do you feel like you're a... Wait, why are there birds?
Don't think about it. It's beautiful in here, and we also have like nice light piano in the background.
Delightful. This sounds like a fancy cafe. I like
right?
it. Oh my. Alright, fake British, I guess. Pardon me, miss. But we're not open yet.
What kind of bird are you?
It looks like a little parrot. Like a little parrot. If you could come back at noon...
Oh, sorry. I was here to ask about the job. The proprietor of the cafe is an extremely elegant parakeet. Aww. Good friend.
Parakeets are pretty cute.
A true gentle bird, without a doubt. This must be what people mean when they refer to a mature attractiveness.
Not gonna lie, I actually just assumed this character was female, but now they're male, and I'm not sure how I feel about that. I wanted more female characters to interact with.
I know, straight up. All the students at school are young and hyper, and the most dignified birds there are the teachers. Oh.
I don't know about that.
Yeah, no.
I don't know about that. Oh, that's right. Forgive me. Oh, good grief. Oh, there's way too many. Too many syllables. Give me a moment.
No, take your time.
Ubushihara. I'm called Ubushihara Kenzaboro, I think. I hope we can just shorten it to Kenza.
Yeah,
I'm the owner of Torimi Cafe.
I'm Bird Noodle.
That feels like the most American kind of way to go about this ever.
I'm Bird Noodle, and nice to meet you.
Welcome, Miss Noodle. I hadn't expected a human.
Yeah, me neither.
Hey, Ayo, if you don't hire me, we can claim a discrimination.
Oh my god, you're right. Are you going to interview me?
I do not see any need to test such a wonderful lady's desire, a young lady's desire to work here. Oh, delightful, he complimented us. And I believe you'll be much more capable than I am at moving boxes of coffee and tea about. Oh, he wants to use you for your body.
It's nice to have thumbs, isn't it? I'd be glad to. After all, I am a vitality girl. What does it mean?
Like a horoscope? Like, yeah, I'm a Pisces.
Material girl. Sorry.
I shall be relying on you for this summer then, Miss Noodle.
You better
pay him. I like him. He seems like a nice boss.
True.
It's perhaps a little sudden, but could you start tomorrow?
It's not like I have anything else to do.
You live in a cave.
I live in a cave, and I run, and I eat, I don't know, calorie bars or whatever.
I'm glad. I shall be waiting for you here in my cage?
Okay.
Tomorrow then, Miss Noodle.
I like being Miss Noodle.
Miss Noodle.
All right. Today is my first day. First day working at Mr. Urushihara's cafe.
Oh, that sounds right. That sounds right.
I think I'll leave early to make a good impression. Damn.
And that's the first and only time you will be early to work.
I think Bird Noodle is canonically like. I'm gonna hate saying it the moment I say it, into DILFs. Older men. I wanna die. Anyway. Good morning!
Good morning, Miss Noodle.
Good morning.
Morning.
Morning, sir.
Let me start by showing you where everything is.
Okay.
I'm sure you'll be able to remember everything soon, so please ask if you can find something.
Okay.
He
shows me around the cafe, explaining everything inside. Shop is small and he keeps everything very tidy, so I'll be able to remember it all. We like that.
That's always nice. That's nice. Alright. Well then, what do you think?
It's very nice. I almost want to move in.
I mean, considering Bird Noodle lives in a cave, it's like the bar is set pretty low.
Very low.
Very. Come now, it's far too plain for such a young lady as you. Okay, now this is like, he's being nice, but also,
I have questions. Actually, compared to my head.
Excuse me.
No.
Which bird is this? Oh, I thought it would be Mr. Pretentious. Okay.
Oh wait, no, he needs to take care of his mom. Fuck.
Oh no! Oh shit, did we accidentally take a job from him by accident?
Shit.
We didn't even know. Come on.
Why didn't he take down the flyer?
Okay.
Damn it.
I saw the flyer at the station, and
I see an E in chat. Hello.
Holler. E in chat. Oh, wait, that's you. Sorry.
Ryuta!
Noodle? What are you doing here?
I got a job. I stole
a
your job.
Of yours, Miss Noodle?
Sure. Oh, yeah, this is Ryuta. I hope you're that's hiring, it. Too. You came here for the job, too, Ryuta?
Yeah, I saw that it starts at noon, so I thought I could fit it in after my other job.
Oh, shit. He stole his job.
But if you already got the position, then that's that.
Ah, fuck. Okay.
Oh, gosh. Now I feel like an asshole.
Oh, shit. I have to think about it every time I say it.
That's too many syllables.
Urushihara. Could you use two people? I don't think you got the budget for that, if we're being honest here.
No, not at all. Maybe. Oh, this is where our charisma stat could come into play.
You're right. Ah.
Sadly, my cage is too small to have so much work to do. Wait, I thought we were at a cafe.
Oh, we gotta pick.
Okay. I should. So, I mean, we already got hired. This is just how life works and stuff. But apparently, we don't need money as much as Ryuta, so we could just give it to him. But it's more like the manager's job, you know? It's not our decision who to hire.
Right, unless I'm like, I quit, lol.
I mean, it sounds kind of cute, I mean, but like, do we want to romance this parakeet?
I don't know. I don't feel like I like any of them.
I really don't. I just want to be friends with Ryuta, though. But like, can we like, if we give him the job, can we like friend zone him?
You don't know. Fuck.
I feel bad. Like, we don't need the job.
We don't
like,
need the job.
And we care about his mother.
Alright, let's give him the job then.
Let's give him the job.
Sure.
It's fine.
Mr. Urushihara, do you think you could take Ryuta instead of me? Oh, he's still here. Oh, okay. I thought he left.
I don't see why not, but...
What? I don't really need the job. I don't really need a job. It's fine. But Ryuta does. Don't worry. He's a hard worker. I don't need money. All I do is run.
Run. Okay. are you sure, Noodle? It's not really fair to you.
I do feel a little bad leaving on my first day, too, but...
Then not putting this job on your resume.
Ryuta works several jobs every summer to support his mother. I have to sneeze! Hey!
That was really funny. That was really funny.
I'm sure the tracking lost its mind.
No, okay. No, but the tracking was perfect because the eyes still jiggled.
Hell yes! Okay. Okay. Mr. Urushihara. Mr. Urushihara is a real gentle bird, and Ryuta deserves to be treated nicely. This is for the best. Damn right. I know you'll do a good job, Ryuta.
Thanks, Noodle.
I'm the best person
the
ever.
The best friend.
I'm the best!
Well then. Our encounter has been transient as a comet's tail on the horizon, but I'm glad to have met you. Aw, he's
okay.
So nice.
Yeah, what a guy.
Please do stop by. I will always be here, Miss Noodle. Aw, pleasant.
I would love
pleasant.
Coffee and
pleasant.
Tea. I will. Thank
do
you.
Do birds drink coffee and tea?
Probably not coffee. Maybe tea. I don't know. Thank you. Goodbye. Back to my cave. Today is the local summer's festival. I think I'll go with some birdie. Oh, who do I invite? Okay.
Who's no even... one.
Oh, I can invite all. Anybody, even though... Okay.
Wait, so I think we took Yuya out of the running.
I guess so, yeah.
Like, I'm wondering if we did by, like, being like, Ayo, stop.
I literally have no preference for any of these.
I have no... I mean, we could... I see, the thing is, if we go with Ryuta, I think it might romance us a little too hard.
I think so.
But I don't want to go with any of these. Is it Sakuya or Nageki that's, like, one of the pretentious ones? We should just go with them for fun.
Just for fun? Okay, I think...
Just for fun.
Wasn't it Sakuya?
Oh, is Nageki the one in the shy one? Shit.
I think so.
Oh, he was.
God, we haven't seen him in so long.
I don't want to force our friendship on him, you know?
Yeah,
that
exactly.
Seems a little rude.
He didn't really seem to have any interest in talking to us.
That being said, it doesn't feel like anybody really wants to be friends with us other than Ryuta.
That's true.
But I kind of want to annoy Sakuya.
Okay, let's do Sakuya then. This will be fun. Sakuya, over here!
You've got some nerve to call me out during vacation. What is it?
Your mom.
Ayo.
Oh, right, you just moved here, so you wouldn't have known. Today's the festival. Let's go together.
You didn't tell him that ahead of time?
No, I just showed up.
Ayo. Festival? What's that? Oh, no, he's turning British.
You'll understand when you see it. Come on, it'll be fun. I'm shooting my shot, dude. I think that's what's happening here.
What?
Festival
what
music.
Wait, go to the... Okay.
Shops, food, good fun all around.
People can't possibly be eating food prepared like this. It's unsanitary! Madness!
You're such a pretentious dick. I love you.
I kind of like showing him the world. Like, we're gonna Aladdin him and then dump him, you know?
Yeah, straight up. We're gonna be like, actually...
Nah, Pam.
Don't worry. There haven't been any reports of food poisoning for 2 years.
That's my kind of festival right there. So the reports... there were reports 3 years ago?
If you don't like it, you can go fuck off somewhere. Yup. I didn't know I was here for 3 years, though. Guiding the panic-stricken Sakuya around the festival is a little troublesome, but hilarious nonetheless. That's exactly what we wanted. And so the night wears on. Huh? Where did you buy that candy apple, Sakuya?
They had an interesting color. I thought I would buy one. I'm not going to eat it. I shall take it home and mount it in a case. What the fuck?
Weirdo. Okay.
He's so weird.
Sure, okay, fine, bye.
I mean, I guess he had fun.
I knew I should have gotten up when I first woke up. Am I late? I slept way too late. School starts today, I'm gonna be late! Bonk! Damn it!
Oh, hello, bird.
Hi. Sir, sorry. I'm sorry, I overslept.
Overslept?
Aw, fuck, I'm here early, aren't I? Ah, my homework! I forgot to bring my homework.
You getting a little bit ahead of yourself, bird.
I don't fucking know. Huh?
What's the number on the top left corner say?
I don't know when school starts. It's the 30th. Oh? I guess it's not time for school yet.
You're just a little bit early.
I feel like weeks and weeks early.
I don't know who made this game, but I feel like when they translated it over to English, they should have given us a little more context.
Nah, it's fine.
It's fine.
Ah.
Though, since you're here, could you lend me a hand for a bit, bird?
Oh my goodness.
Hand?
Lend you a hand. Badum tis.
I was about to start grading a freshman's exams, and I thought you could help if you don't have something else. Yo, is he like... He's pushing it off his work onto his student.
Straight up? That's illegal.
Yes, of course. If you have a test in September, you have a test in September. So if you want to go and study in the library,
neither
we should go
of those
study
are...
in the library.
I was gonna say, neither of those are choices I want to do, though.
We're gonna go.
I could just be
the
like, bye.
Is cool. Let's do that. Let's do that. Let's
bye.
Do that. I
choose to not increase my skills today. Forgive me, sir, but I need to go home. I must return. I must return to my people with the spoils of war, lay my bloodied sword at the feet of my great king, and celebrate my conquest of all the lands from here to distant Macedonia.
What even is this character?
I don't know.
Have fun?
Oh my god.
Question mark?
What the fuck is this?
I love it. I absolutely love this. It's so stupid. which brings us to our main topic, the observational reports on the human representative at St. Pigeon Nation. What?
Nah. Huh?
As you can see, while she is meant to be to act as a goodwill ambassador, she fails to display sufficient intimacy with the birds.
What?
We of the Hark Party cannot overlook this situation. These reports only confirm what we already knew about knew of human nature. What? We will execute the termination sequence. Adjourned. Coffee, anyone?
What?
What?
I love watching the stars at night. I feel the excitement bubbling up from light years away. I think I just heard something. Who's there? Ninjas?
You don't need to know. It'll all be over in 2 seconds. Oh, this is like shit.
Okay, we just lost.
Wait. We had goods?
What
is this game?
What? I'm about to have a goddamn stroke. What just happened?
I'm so confused.
I didn't save.
It's fine. We died, so...
Okay, so I guess we didn't make friends enough with any of the birds, so we
well,
just
yeah, because
lost.
We aced our way to death, apparently.
Fuck.
I think we just killed off all of humanity, too, from the sound of it.
Oh my god.
Okay, to be fair to Noodlebird, can't just put the entire fate of humanity on one unhorny teenager's shoulders.
Dude, straight up, I'm only a sophomore! Oh my god! This gallery? Do you have anything?
You have pictures?
Oh, all the endings you can get! How many are there?
Oh my god!
What? Okay.
Oh man. So we got the bad ending first?
I think we just got the bad ending. It's archive. We don't have anything.
I guess no one gave us things. Do people give us things in this?
Maybe. Maybe we have. Maybe you can get gifts. Damn it! I didn't save either. I didn't save anything.
Oh man. Then we can skip
No, you can speed by dialogue if you want.
Oh, okay, we could do that. Is there any bird you want to romance, though?
There really isn't, that's the problem. Wait, hold on, can I go back? Can I go to title? Hold on. Because, like, this should show you who you can, like, romance, right?
I assume?
It's a creepy guy! Okay. Is there any- nobody here piques my interest. You know, because we never saw him, like, ever.
Well, we could try him, then. I mean, he seemed just, like, an asshole.
Should we go with the shy freshman?
let's go. I mean, I don't know. Freshmen aren't very...
Shy freshman, childhood friend, Ponce doofus, or, oh my god, I don't know.
Okay, let's go with the thing, the Ponce doofus, because I think his dialogue's kind of funny.
Okay, we'll do that. We'll kind of skip through anything that we don't need to
do.
Alright, are we going to be Noodlebird again, or do we want to be...
We will be Noodlebird again. Alright, okay. Noodlebird's going to come back to life, and hopefully...
We're going to try this simulation again. Oh, wait. Bird.
Noodle pigeon.
Noodle pigeon. Do we want human profiles, or...
We can just try human profiles.
Alright, let's try it. If it's weird, then we won't. Okay. Oh, when first introduced. Okay, maybe they won't be there the whole time. Sure.
Wouldn't it be funny, though, if it's like they show the human portrait first and then the rest of the time they're burnt?
Yes, it would be amazing. Maybe then we can actually judge a little bit by looks. Okay.
Meow. I mean, but we shouldn't be judging by looks. Wait, Riddle.
Oh shit, no, go back! We got to see like a frame of him. Okay.
A frame. My first thought was his eyes are like red. Oh shit.
Okay. So I'm just gonna click through this. Sorry, keep going.
No, no, but like eyes red, it reminds me of like the humanization of like a Minecraft character.
This is not what I thought he would look like as a person.
No, not at all.
Oh,
this
dear.
Is not... No, this is not my professor.
Okay, sure, fine. Yeah, that's a 0 out of 10 for me. I mean, I don't like guys in general, so I don't think my opinion means much, but no,
he doesn't give me confidence that he's a good professor, you know?
True. Oh, okay, here we go. Okay. What does he look like?
I already have a mental image of what he could look like, and I want to know if it's true.
I was going to say, I think we already made our choice that we want to try to go with him. But, yeah. Okay, show me
French bird. That is almost exactly what I imagined.
I kind of love it. Now I want to see what his brother looks like.
All right, we're going to have to get to that dialogue. I think we can get through that dialogue without romancing anybody before that, right?
Yeah, I think so. Yeah, okay. So... Just keep going a little bit. Right. There's nothing here, right? Oh no, we're gonna meet Shy Kid.
I have a mental image. He's oh no. I mean, he could be the goth kid. He could just be the Shy Kid.
Let's see. We're just gonna click through this. Bing bing ba, bing 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 ba, bing bing bing. Come on.
It's the Crazy Frog song.
My god. Come on, freshman. Show me what you look like.
That is not what I expected at all.
That looks like a woman.
It's just a really
feminine guy. This is incredibly androgynous.
You know what? We stand that. You want to be androgynous? Go for it.
I was gonna say, I vibe with androgyny, but like, also...
Can we be friends?
Maybe we can hang at the library once or twice.
Okay.
Well, we'll see what happens. Obviously, our main goal is Ponce Doofus. First. See, but the fact that you can skip through these, like, makes me think that you can just kind of go through multiple endings. Alright, can we just keep going?
Wait, at what point can you save?
I think you can save any time.
Okay, because I feel like we should save at some point so then you can keep going back, you know?
Yeah, let's just save here for now, just in case.
Okay. Blah, blah, blah.
And then, like, before we make our first choice, I'll save again.
Okay.
Just so that we can't do anything. Alright, let's see what you look like.
Did you just boink into him? Oh,
I was gonna say. I'm not sure. Okay.
Oh. I was not expecting that at all.
I wasn't expecting the barrettes.
He looks too well read, I suppose. I was thinking more like more bad boy kind of thing.
Yeah, I was expecting a lot more fuckboy out of this, but...
Yeah, I mean, did the anime have fuckboy energy? Like characters? Is that a thing? Is
I don't know.
Trope?
Maybe it's not like full-blown fuckboy, but this isn't what I was expecting at all.
No, not at all.
Okay, that's fine. Not too bad though, right?
Yeah. Yay! It's time to choose.
Oh wait, yeah, we gotta.
This is when we meet.
Oh shit, yeah.
I hope they don't like stereotype him too badly, but I feel like he's gonna go like the drunk weird teacher vibes, you know?
Yeah, I'm kind of curious as to what he looks like.
Or you both. I feel like that's not what I was expecting at all.
I do not like. We got
He
Sugar Plum
has.
Fairy in the background. I want to die. Gross. Okay. Cool. Bye. Not dealing with you. Oh wait, and then we have to see what Mr. Pudding looks like. Right? We don't know what he looks like yet.
Yeah, we don't know what he looks like. He is the butt of this game, isn't he?
Then we have to romance him at some point, because that is
Yeah,
funny. That
that
is
is very
funny.
funny.
That is stupid. Okay, anywho. Delightful. Whoops, where'd my mouse go? There we go. Alright, we'll keep going, right? Is there anybody else we haven't been introduced to?
I guess you could technically romance the cafe guy, but
Maybe.
I
I don't
doubt
know.
you can romance the Azami, or maybe you can.
Probably not. I mean, they didn't get like fancy intros either, so. Sure, it's
Yeah,
just
that's
these
true. That's
guys.
true.
Okay, I'm gonna save here, because this is where you join things. Okay. Well, because I know Ponce Doofus is president of Student Council, right?
Yeah.
So I guess we'll do that.
Also, the wiki says you can romance her, but I think that's a an addition to the game.
I think I have base game. Interesting. Did not know that. All right, do we want to do student council then?
Student council it is. Maybe we
Ooh.
can antagonize. No, we can't get the bad ending again.
Right. Well, this. Th yeah. Not. Yeah. All right. Let's keep going. Elective day.
Okay, so I guess if we're changing things up, maybe we should actually make you a 10 mass so you're actually or
Yeah. Let's
maybe we
go.
need charisma to deal with him.
I don't know, cause
You know?
he's in the first music class, isn't he? So let's go to
We
me.
went to gym. Okay, yeah, so
Yeah.
let's
I definitely don't want to focus on Jim this time.
No, we
I don't
have
think I
way
need
too
it.
many, too much vitality.
Yes. All right. So we'll do music class first? Maybe? Okay. Let's go there.
Hopefully, we won't fail our midterm.
Oh, okay.
We sang birdie melodies. That's kind of cute.
Okay. And nothing happened. That's fine. Okay. Oof. Maybe they're
Interesting.
randomized.
Maybe.
Oh, okay. We skipped a vote, and I think it's only Sakuya and me.
What the heck?
Anyway, he called a meeting, so to the council room I go. Ooh.
Oh.
This looks like a CEO's office! It kinda does!
Naturally? Do you think I would stand for anything less?
Hi, Sakuya. So you had this done?
This room used to be filthy. Better suited to rabbits than to us. Wow,
Fucking
okay.
speciesism. Oh my god. What a prick.
What is a prig?
Isn't that like a British like version of
Wait, I thought we
prick?
were in Japan.
I don't know where we are.
Self-righteously moralistic person who behaves as is superior to others.
I mean, it fits. Okay.
Okay. Oh, we can choose?
I don't know.
Can we choose president?
Yeah, get out.
Have you decided which position you will take?
I get to choose.
Who is there to choose for? There to choose for you, Tom. Yeah, but
Racism. Racism. Ooh. Aren't you Japanese too, Sakuya? You dumb bitch.
Isn't he like French Japanese? That's a thing. Do not mock me. I am French. Oh
I
my
am
god.
French. Oh,
Oh man.
a French noble bird? That sounds.
I'm
That sounds.
deeply confused about the lore of this place.
It sounds. I guess I'll have to pick post now. I think I'll be the. I think I'll beat the...
I mean, wait, what's the difference between the clerk and the treasurer?
That, I have no idea.
I mean, like, we need a vice president, don't we?
I think so. Let's do that. Unless he hates it.
Well, you wish to be my right wing?
Yeah, sure, why not?
Ha-ha! You got some nerve. I like it. Nerve. Okay.
I think I just bonded with.
I just got
bonded with. Gosh, he looks pretty happy right now. Oh dear.
I'm uncomfortable.
And so I became the vice president of the student council. Okay, dope.
I'm uncomfortable. What the fuck was that?
Ooh boy. sitting at home is so relaxing. Have we done this one? Oh, the class hike. Okay. I love how I can't even pick. Maybe if I went to math class, I would be smart and not. Okay, so we're gonna.
We can talk to Sakuya. Okay. Ooh. Okay.
Is someone missing? Oh, maybe.
I mean, there's no the quiet guy, but I assume that's just because we're going a hike as a class.
Okay.
You know?
Yeah, maybe it's the Sakuya.
Oh my god. What's the meme? Unacceptable.
I don't think I know that meme. I'm stupid. I'm a boomer.
Oh man. Wait. Oh man, you haven't trolled like all of the memes of the internet like I have, because apparently I have all the time in the world.
No. I'm not an AI that can just scan shit.
All right.
Unacceptable.
Oh, should we give? I can't do a French accent.
Yeah, me neither. Me neither. In a temper, as usual.
His blood sugar or blood pressure must be very high. Why? Why did I have to come to a place like this? And on foot?
Don't worry, I'll carry you. It's a hike, Sakuya. You have to walk.
For what purpose? As exercise? Foolishness. Exercises for peasants. Oh my gosh.
Okay.
Oh my gosh.
For fun. You're supposed to enjoy the change of scenery. Look over here. Don't we have a nice view?
Dots.
Sequoia looks like he still has something to say, but he reluctantly comes over to me. I think maybe he's acting angrier than he really is. Sheesh. What a kid.
That's an anime line right there.
I don't really like...
What a kid.
Okay,
Pokemon.
Pokemon, really?
Misty says, like, yeah, or was it Misty? Yeah, what a kid.
This is quite full of references. Ooh, elective day. Let's go to math.
Let's go to math. All right, we gotta get smart. We can't fail our midterm again.
Yeah, oh my god. I'm not getting this at all. Oh, maybe I can go all to math classes if I want to romance a teacher.
Ew.
Maybe you should review the basics a little more. Bird. Yes, sir.
Oh, wait, I was supposed to be him. Sorry.
That's fine. It's just class. It's just math class. It's boring.
Did our whisk?
By five.
No.
Ooh, yeah.
Ooh.
Hell yeah, okay, baby. Okay.
We're doing good.
Yes. Okay.
I imagine you're all well aware, but...
Oh, okay, this is sports.
Let's right around the corner. Please think about what you want to do.
All right. Am I going to skip this until the choice?
Yeah, we can speed run until the choice.
Oh, wait. Oh. Right. What's he doing?
I think Sakuya is cheerleader, so we should do
cheerleader. Oh, cheerleader. Yeah. Okay. I just wanted to make sure that I... Oh, I get to pick now. Okay. Ming. Cheerleaders. Hell yeah. Let's do it.
There's something. Cheerleaders.
Okay. I see Sakuya and a brass band. Yes! Marching band. Fuck yeah. They're ever doing it. I think I saw something similar during the changing of the guard at Buckingham Palace.
Oh my
what?
Goodness.
Okay.
You're here.
Damn right. You're not cutting any corners, I see.
Naturally not. Only the best for a label. Oh my god.
A dick. Who's Horn?
Horn. Oh. You want to be Horn?
Sir, preparations are complete, sir. Oh, these are... Okay, the band? Your orders, sir. Oh god, this... Oh my god, this is a general position.
Very well, begin.
Doot doot doot. So the band began to play. Okay, and we got like a military tune in the background here. Where did he get all these people? They all look like professionals. Shouldn't cheerleaders be students? No, I don't want to join it.
You join in.
Okay. I seem to be in charge of the symbols. But one wrong slip, and I'll be the laughingstock of the playground. Yikes. Well, it's a good thing we went to music class. Sakuya's conducting is awfully flashy. Is this the LaBelle style?
I'm just imagining, like, this bird, like, flapping around his, like, wings erratically to the tune.
Oh, okay, midterms.
Oh, wait. This might be
ooh,
new
dialogue. How'd we do?
You didn't do too badly.
Fuck. Oh. Should we have done math both times? Nah, fuck it. Maybe we're just not smart.
No. We're just not smart. Let's just forget about it.
Yeah, fuck off. I'm not gonna study. Get out of here.
I mean, we could also go to the library to study, I think.
Oh, there's Dewey. Yeah, do we care about this?
No.
That's okay. It's fine. Hurry back to
class. What are we doing? Every bird.
This is new. New. Okay. There's a pile of overturned desks in the middle of the floor. Ryuta has is overturned next to them. What? Rock Dove's underwings and bellies are light, so they look pretty different upside down. I mean, wait, what's going on?
Oku-san and Sakuya are...
Are you bleeding? I look up to see the other two of them at each other's throats in the corner. I think we may have a diplomatic incident on our hands. What happened, Ryuta?
Sakuya was making fun of Oku-san. He called him a stupid mongrel who only thinks about imaginary pudding and says he's ashamed to be in the same class.
Oh my god. That's terrible! I mean, Oku-san is a nutcase, and I don't know what he's saying half the time, but he really does like pudding.
Either way, Oku-san kind of went for the jugular.
He tried to pull them apart, and Oku-san used the wing attack on you.
Oh, goodness
gracious. I love how I still know what that is.
Yeah, you're all helped out, Noodle.
God, I need a water break.
You wanted a water break.
I can do Oku-san if you.
Oh, sorry. One second.
It's up to you. Yeah, I just took a water break.
Okay. Oku-san will not apologize. Will not allow pudding or himself to be ridiculed. You will apologize. You tell me to take back my world. I shall not. Oh man, these lines make me cringe.
We gotta side with him, though. Gotta side with him. A bonker like you hasn't even the right to speak to me.
Oku-san is not a mongrel!
I mean, yeah, but we're gonna romance him, so we gotta...
that makes me feel dirty.
We're just gonna romance a eugenicist here, it's fine. The battle still rages, and it looks like Rikuya's... Ryuta's. Oh my god, Ryuta's sacrifice was in vain. Oh, I should. Okay. Oh shit, I can't save! Fuck! Okay.
We're gonna have to be the asshole in this situation.
You can scold them both!
Scold them both, but I feel like, yeah, we gotta side.
I feel like we gotta.
Ugh.
Akasan, settle down. This is a classroom.
This is a matter between doves. Stay out of it, Noodle.
Well, now you're being racist.
You are a credit to your simian ancestry, bird. I respect your judgment. Oh my god, I hate this man.
Alright.
Man, I hate him.
I have questions. I catch Oku-san and throw him out the window. I did not consent to this.
Is this canonical that you are a human in a classroom with bird-sized birds?
I just punt his ass out the window. Oh my god. It's wild. Just because you're angry doesn't mean you get to make a mess! Come back in when you're prepared to be civilized.
I goodness gracious.
This was a bad choice. We're gonna see this through to the end, though. We're gonna see.
Well,
we're gonna see this.
We'll call this the asshole ending.
Okay, what do I do during break?
We are going to.
Huh. Who was at the store?
Yuya.
Right, but I didn't talk to him. I don't know.
I thought we did.
I can't say
we talked to Yuya.
Fuck me. Damn it. Okay.
We could go to the cafeteria since we don't know who's gonna be there.
Sure. Sure, let's go there. I think I'll eat in the cafeteria today.
Oh, this is a nice looking cafeteria.
Excuse me, one half dead fried rice, please. What does that mean? Uh oh. Fuck.
No, that's wrong! A fake, a vicious lie.
A familiar voice indeed.
This is not pudding?
Oh boy.
I know, you said, so come on, let's just eat outside. We can't horse around in here.
What's going on? Not that I can't tell by looking.
Bon saw the pudding here and went nuts. I stopped him from going on a rampage, but ow! Cut it out, Oko-san.
Oh my god.
Release me at once, my rage voltage is rising. Oh my god.
Am I just gonna punt his ass again? Like, get. Go on, get.
Help me, Noodle. You're my only hope.
Hey. Here, let's actually save. Again. Boop. Oh, I so want to punt his ass out the window again. If given the opportunity, I would do it.
Like, which one gets us to punt him out the window?
I figured it would be leave it to me. Because then
right,
I, like,
try it.
Like, wrestle his ass. Leave it to me! Oh, maybe I don't have the vitality for this.
Uh-oh.
It's alright, I saved, it's good.
No, the Beast Queen shows her true colors! Pull out! Oh my goodness, he is like a weird like role player IRL.
Yikes. I did not read it, and there's the car sounds again. Okasan rushes from the cafeteria like a rabbit. From a catapult? What the fuck? What is this?
This man. Ah, safe at last. Thanks, Noodle.
No problem. All I did was shout at him anyway.
Apparently that was enough. Now we can all eat lunch without fear of a disaster.
I am the best. Do I get school cred for that?
Ooh! Your Christmas 20? Or wait, did we already get that from something else?
No, I think we went up to 15. I think that was another 5.
Ooh, okay.
Fuck yeah. Okay.
So, it's music class again, right?
Right, because you don't care about studying, right?
No, we're doomed. We're doomed.
Okay, fine. That's fine. Let's go to music class. We're doomed. Oh, solos. Okay.
Oh,
sorry.
Fuck,
we don't have
he's
to do that.
In here. Ooh. Wait, did we miss the time when Sakuya would be in the music room?
I think these are random.
Are you? Okay.
I'm not sure, but
I don't know.
Because this is the second class.
We didn't look into this game. We didn't.
Kanabata. Right. Okay.
Ba-ba-ba, we're gonna call Ghostbuster.
Aww, okay, we have some.
Oh, impossible. Impossible.
N'est pas français.
I do not have French loaded into my vocabulary, unfortunately.
Impossible. This is not French. What? What the fuck? Okay. Okay. What should I wish for? Let's see, what should I wish for? Oh god. I'm not sure.
Which one
do you feel like
Sakuya would do?
Well, obviously an imperialist. Conquer the world by force. Obviously.
Let's do it.
I want to crush all opposition that rises before me and rule the world with an iron fist. That sounds good, right? Alright, and we don't want to walk home with him, right?
Oh, we don't want to walk home with him.
Can I
Careful,
speed this up,
Beatrice,
please?
Yada yada.
Yeah, no. I'm not gonna save before that. I'm not gonna do that shit. Okay, can I speed through this? Why does my speed button not work anymore?
Oh goodness, this game accidentally broken.
Oh, electives.
Electives. Oh, our vitality went up by itself? Okay.
So many questions. Okay. Do we still want to do music class?
Yeah, let's do music class. Maybe we'll run into Sakuya.
Sakuya!
Also, we haven't been doing our student council activities.
No, we haven't.
Timpanies, okay.
Okay, we did that again. Yay! Charisma's up by 5. Should've just done music class all the way through. Ooh, oh, and I know I didn't do well, that's fine. Get out of here. I don't care. Last day!
End of the semester, summertime.
Clean.
Angry.
Oh, okay.
Oh, okay, so sorry, that was news. Oops.
Okay, my bad.
You're late!
Your mom. I came as fast as I could. Sorry, Sakuya. Let's start cleaning.
Very well. Oh, wait, he's cleaning with us?
I guess. Oh no, he's
first,
telling
me. Move the shelf and chairs. There's dust underneath.
Okay.
Next, inside the cupboard, arrange the files by date.
Okay.
And then the floor. Polish it at least 3 times. And then the window?
Hold on. Are you telling me to do all that stuff by myself?
Who else is there?
You, dickhead. You, dickhead!
Do birds have bones?
Do birds have bones? Maybe I should stand up to him. Ooh.
But I feel like that wouldn't... Like, if we want to romance him, I'm not sure.
I don't know either.
I also feel like... No, we gotta stand up for ourselves.
I'm gonna try it. If he's not like, ooh, spunky, I like it, then we'll go back and be like an obedient something,
human.
I guess. That's fine.
Hunter-gatherer.
Sakuya, I'm the vice president, not the chairwoman, I guess. Carwoman?
Yeah. Is that so?
My job is to help you, so maybe you should be taking the lead role in cleaning up?
That's why I'm giving you orders.
No! Jeez, this is not what I meant! Here's a mop. Work.
What?
You know how to use it, right? Let's get started.
Dots.
Don't tell me that you've never...
Of course not.
Idiot. Talk about living in the lap of luxury. Damn right, holy shit. Reluctantly helped me clean. I thought he might complain for a while. But he certainly can be obedient? Okay. Is that a good outcome then?
I think so.
Maybe? Now then, the sooner we get home. Okay.
Okay, so maybe that was good. That wasn't too bad.
It's easy to fall out of practice. Okay. We'll do the walk again.
Well, the walk...
I was gonna say, do I even have a choice for this?
Okay, no, we're not gonna talk about that.
No, we're not gonna talk about that. That's fine. This is such a bizarre game. Okay, I'm gonna skip through this, right?
Yeah, is there any choices?
I think I can choose whether or not to go home with her, right? Oh, no, I can't. Okay.
Nope.
It's fine. Okay. Oh, do we take a job? Or do we want to avoid that?
I'm wondering if we get a job that we might run into Sakuya.
Yeah, and then we'll just be like, a then we'll just be a dick to our childhood friend and take the job anyway.
Yeah, here we go. Alright.
You wanna do that? Alright, let's do that.
Let's be a dick. This is the asshole run, so we're just gonna take it.
Yeah, no, we're gonna go full asshole. Today's my first day.
I mean, it's not really asshole. It just feels wrong.
It's a little asshole. Okay. Bing, 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 bing.
Do the job I was hired for.
Shit. Yeah. Oh, also, they're playing a piano rendition of, like, a little town of Bethlehem for some reason. Like, that's a Christmas song. I'm a little confused. Oh, wait, shit.
Oh, man.
My bad. Okay. Sorry, I...
Perhaps...
Wait,
no, you're good. Alright, so perhaps another time. I will be here if you're looking for something later on.
Okay.
I'll keep that in mind, sir.
Cries
in the background. Have fun, Noodle!
Such an
asshole.
Man,
he's such a pushover.
He's such a pushover. Okay, almost opening time. I'm kind of nervous, but I'm not But I'm not about to mess up after taking the job from Ryuta. Oh my god.
You're not taking the job. You were there first.
I stole it. I wonder who the first customer of my life will be. Uh-oh. Squishable Moon, welcome.
Oh, hello.
We're doing a dating sim. Alone. Ooh.
Do I use, like, what kind of accent do we do?
Southern, obviously.
We're gonna do Southern? Alright.
This is so mean.
Okay. Y'all get a new girl? A human?
It's your mom. A bird steps in the door. Damn.
It's a budgie. I think it's a budgie.
First customer. Oh, a budgie. I love that.
He's a budgie. He's a little cutie.
First customer of my life, a young man who doesn't quite suit the atmosphere of the cafe. Are you calling him a hick? Oh my god. I was hoping for some birdie who'd raise a few more flags. Maybe a white peacock? Rude.
What does that mean?
I don't know. Welcome. Would you like a bath? Wait, I thought this was a cafe.
I'm so confused.
What, is this a bird cafe? Where you get like a bird bath?
Oh, mayhaps?
I have so many questions. Or a meal, maybe? Or maybe you'd like a Mr. Ooh. Oh, fuck. I thought we were done with this. Urushihara. I literally have to put all the pieces together in my head and then say it.
I'll take Kenzaburo. Dots. Oh. Hey, wait a minute. Wait just a minute now.
Yeah, I'm a little confused.
Wait, oh, shoot. Oh, man, the accents are just not happening today.
Yes, a perfect delayed reaction. Wait, am I just being a dick in this, like, supposedly high-end, like, cafe? Oh my god. Oh.
Oh, hello, Rambu. Rabu. This is Rabu, miss. Miss Noodle, a regular customer. Oh, crush, she was rude to a regular customer.
I fucked myself. God damn it.
I'm something of an important figure here. Oh, shoot. Southern accent.
Southern accent? Oh my god.
Howdy, okay.
Howdy.
I'm something of an important figure here. See this card? 206 stamps. Is this a maid cafe?
Other guy. I'm confused. Amazing. Dude, same. I don't know. Oh my god. Is he a cafe addict?
Hey, howdy. Hey, what was that when I came in?
I wanted to provoke that reaction out of someone with a Kansai accent. What accent is that?
It's a Japanese southern accent, basically.
That's so mean.
Good
gracious. I think I'm being racist.
You are.
I think this is racism.
I do not approve of this.
Okay, sure. Thank you, Mr. Rabu. Thank you. My dream has come true, and I can die happy. I can die a happy racist.
Oh my goodness.
Sure.
Oh my goodness. Y'all lost me on the roadside there.
What?
Well, that's how it is. Noodle, right? That seat there is my private property. Y'all remember that now. What?
Oh boy.
A new encounter in the little birdcage. Today is a good day. What? I shall make some coffee to celebrate. As if you weren't gonna make coffee before?
Yeah, I'm a little confused. Okay.
Please, sit down, both of you.
I sit down too? I wanna sit down. And so the three of us enjoyed an early afternoon pot of coffee. Wait, aren't I supposed to be working? Dude, straight up, I'm confused.
What even is this?
Ooh, okay. I stayed out on the town too long and it's late! On my own, of course. Riding the stormy waves of life alone is what we humans are all about. I wouldn't know, I'm a cat. Uh-oh.
Hey, human.
Hi. What? So yeah, what is going on? Suddenly, I'm surrounded by a bunch of unkempt pigeons. I should have went to the gym!
Oh no! We're going to be attacked.
Fuck, okay.
You go to say...
I am like 15 years old. Leave me alone.
He's bullying a child. A better rich little girl like you gets a lot of pocket money from daddy, huh? You have kid. You have parents? Rich little girl going to fancy school? Think she's so great?
I don't. I am confused. Darn it. What will I do? Let's see. I can't tell them apart. Fuck. Okay, I thought that was it. Okay. I can pick Ryuta out of a crowd about 80% of the time, but rock toes I've just met all look the same. That is racist.
Jeez, your racist. Best friend is a rock toe.
Oh my god.
Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness.
Do you have some business with me? If not, go away. You tell him.
Hey, that's not nice.
I mean, it's true, though.
Try to shake her down. Show us some cash for... Oh, okay, never mind.
Cash. I have no cash. You think I have money? They buff up their chests threateningly. Dumb punks! Picking on girls in the park is a very good way to get ostracized for life.
Oh my goodness. What?
Yeah, I'm there too. I'm like, you're not gonna get any bitches that way. They're angry now. My hunter-gatherer instincts can feel a fight coming. It's a good thing I didn't go to the gym.
This definitely feels like Omegaverse kind of bullshit right there.
It definitely, yeah, a little bit.
I'm sorry. That's just...
Oh, I'm not gonna win. Slam. Good. I should have gone to the gym, man.
Question mark?
The work of a moment. Somebody flits forward, and in the blink of an eye, the doves are knocked to the ground, twittering in surprise. Looming majestically over the fallen doves is... Yes!
A Sami?
Lesbian! Sami?
Close Noodle? Oh, yeah. No one's close, Noodle. You sure you're gonna... You should be out this late?
Get out of here.
Can I romance? Seriously romance her?
I would love that so much.
What the fuck? Who are you?
Your mom.
Your mother. Ha, no. Me? Well, I'm a passing takoyaki.
Oh my lord.
Oh my goodness.
Oh okay. My
goodness. Takoyaki? Don't screw with us.
Oh, are we both gonna fight?
They're stubborn, here they come. We're not gonna take this from a finch and a human.
Isn't she a sparrow? She's racism.
No, I think she is a finch.
Oh, shit, okay.
She's a sparrow? I don't remember.
I skipped it.
Take this!
Ah! Oh.
Not done yet, huh? I'll teach you chicks a lesson. Sparrow kick!
Is it very effective? So cool. Your sparrow kick is super cool. Oh my god. This is gay panic is what this is. So cool.
Don't relax just yet. This is when the real fight starts. Oh man, this woman's badass.
Azami, fluttering magnificently under the glow of the neon lights. And me, gleefully punching the daylights out of fighting back to back. Yeah, that's trust. Are you telling me I won't be able to romance this woman?
God
right now?
Damn it.
Ugh. Damn it. I don't think I have the expansions or anything. If the opportunity arises, though, I'm definitely trying. Today's the local summer festival. I think I'll go with somebody. Okay. Inviting.
Sakuya. We haven't seen the man in a hot minute.
Sakuya, what a dick. Oh, wait. Didn't we invite him last time?
Yeah, but okay, I think now that we've romanced him a little bit more, maybe it'll be different.
Oh, maybe. Okay.
Maybe.
Yeah, let's do. Let's let it run.
What in the shop? Food. Blah blah blah. Okay, right. No,
we'll do food poisoning. Okay, same thing. Okay.
Where did you buy that candy apple? Okay, so it is the same thing.
Candy apple. Okay, cool. Build up. That's nice. Oh, we're at work.
Time sure flies when I'm in here. See y'all around, Kenzaburo.
So
oh,
funny.
Man. I'm butchering this word. Oh. Hey, Noodle.
Heh. Bravo, finally heading home after staying in the cafe for much of the day, gestures to me on his way out the door.
Here. Here's your tip.
Money?
Oh. This is your
tip. It's the magical candy from the pocket of an old lady from Oscar. What? So young men from Oscar can do it too. What are you talking about? Am I being flirted with? What's going on?
I think that's a reference to something that we just do not know.
That one's lost on me.
That's definitely lost on us. See y'all around.
Okay.
Good day to you, Rambu.
I like the parakeet. It's very nice.
He's a cute. I mean, the bird itself is very cute.
Very okay, cute. So I was gifted something. Okay. I don't have an inventory, but I do have it. Okay. Oh shit! It's time to close up.
I think it's
time.
Would you care or something? It's good after sitting. It won't be good after night.
Okay. Is there any Tanjiro left? Whatever that is. What's it?
I'm looking that up.
Oh, okay, yeah, let's figure out what this is. Let's learn a thing or two.
It's soup?
Soup. I'd like soup.
Of course. Is that like the only thing you eat? Here you are.
Soup.
Because you had udon the other night.
Ooh. Does that mean I got this?
Oh, that's kind of nice. Kind of nice.
Item achieved.
All right. Wait,
I like chicken
bad.
Noodle soup. Tanjiro from a fancy cup is the best. By the way, Mr. Urushihara?
Yes?
Mr. Rabu comes here every day, right?
He does, yes.
I wonder what he does. Is he a night security guard or something?
A chauffeur, apparently. He's generally out all night.
What a guy.
He likes to come here to relax before work.
A budget greer who works at night?
There are those among us pairs who prefer the night.
Racism.
Aww, you're learning something.
I'm making assumptions. I'm learning now, though.
The moon is wonderfully calming on clear nights. Rambu is renowned for being very careful and a reliable driver.
Okay.
Aw, okay.
I love that. And here I took him for the type to go wild behind the wheel. Why am I racist? Why am I making assumptions?
So, you know what? You are changing your assumptions. I will give you credit for that.
Okay. We'll do that then. Haven't I met another careful driver recently? Gay.
Yo.
What do you think? One more week until the end of August. I guess my summer job is over. I'll miss this place.
Thank you for everything, Ms. Noodle. It's been a pleasure.
Ms. Noodle. Likewise. Thank you for everything, Mr. Urushihara. I really tried to get it the first time. I'm so sorry. I think I'll be back here sometime as a customer.
Y'all retiring early?
Yes.
Miss Noodle is a student, and so must return to her studies with the turning of the leaves. Aw, man, that's such a nice way of phrasing it.
I haven't even finished half my summer's homework. Fuck me. Why did I do that?
What is that?
I was not expecting this.
I was not either. You are... Okay. You win the last half in 1 week? I reckon you'll do just fine.
I trust you with my life, Rabu.
Gonna feel real lonely around here without you, Noodle. Yeah, because there's only, like, him. He's the only customer.
Yeah, right?
At least Ken's burrow ain't gonna go anywhere.
True. Unless he dies.
Naturally not.
King.
I don't know what the lifespan of a parakeet is.
I don't know either. Rabu sips from his cup. I think after working here for a month, I can safely say he accounts for the majority of the cafe's business.
Dope. Oh boy.
Every birdie who comes here probably thinks of it as an oasis in the city, an island of soothing parakeet in the sea of urban life. It's kind of a pity so few people come in. Dang. Okay. Was that somebody? Oh, welcome. It's someone I know. Azami! Did I invite you? Did I miss inviting you?
I don't think so. Can't exactly refuse an invitation for my sweet little protege now, can I? Did we miss something?
Gay panic. When did I become your protege? Okay, then. Yay! Have a seat, please.
This is fine. A zombie? Is that you?
Oh, they're both drivers. Oh, wait a minute.
Exclamation mark!
Her expression suddenly hardens.
Uh-oh.
Oh, music they changed too. To, like, dissonant piano.
Oh, fuck. They got history.
This is bad. It feels like the cafe is going to burst. It feels like one of those scenes when the retired cop finally faces down the mob boss just before the bullets start flying. Do you know each other?
You might say that.
Uh-oh.
Ruh-roh. You would disappear one day, and then turn up sipping tea in a place like this.
Uh-oh.
Left us all behind, have you? A zombie, I...
The drama. Oh my god. I'm invested.
How do you think I felt these past 6 months?
Uh-oh. She looks ready to fly at him at any moment. Mizami, what's going on? I don't know what's happened between you two, but Mr. Rabu is a nice man now. He drives cars and gives out candy. Which is not stranger danger at all.
No, not at
all. Please, forgive him!
Stay out of the kid. It doesn't concern you.
Fuck.
Dots.
What happened, Mr. Rabu? I've never seen her this mad.
Since when are you calling yourself Rabu?
Alter ego?
We get a picture? Fun picture? A
blaster?
What? I remember your sexy, rapturous eyes back then. Oh, this is like his Tinder pic, I guess.
Oh my god.
He used to be a living legend, kid. The leader of the toughest bikers around. Back then, there wasn't a bird in the night roads who didn't know the name of Hosokawa Blaster.
Isn't that what's on her bike?
Oh, you're right!
Blaster.
Carve it into your soul. Oh wait, that's not like a pirate. Carve it into y'all souls. Y'all souls. When we stand together, ain't no birdie gonna hold us back.
Flashback scene, oh my god.
I was young then. Every one of us, hell's birdies, would have followed you to the ends of the earth. And we all knew we would have gotten there without a single traffic violation.
Oh my god. Since when do biker gangs obey traffic laws?
You don't get it, kid. You're still a rookie.
Okay, fine.
Oh, okay. You can ride with the law. With, when you ride, you ride on the inside. Oh, sorry. When you ride on the inside.
I didn't know that was a...
You were pretty famous for your strong ideals. Riding with the soul, as wild as any other gang, but never breaking the law. You were my hero. Aww. But a hero doesn't run away. And you did.
Oh, fuck.
And as soon as I confessed to you, you were gone.
Oh, no.
God, the troll. I did not expect this drama from this. Oh my goodness.
Not either. Done with the gang tales, on to the love story.
I love it. Azami, I can tell. I've hurt you. I'm sorry. But...
Tension crackles in the air. Only Mr. Shihara remains exactly as he was when it all started, slowly polishing glasses behind the counter.
Oh my goodness.
So Mr. Rabu used to lead a biker gang, and his real fake name is Hosokawa Blaster. This entire situation seems extremely out of place here. Wait, haven't I seen the name Blaster somewhere before? I gotta sneeze. Oh my god, that wasn't a sneeze.
You just broke Noodle Cat.
I'm back.
Will you listen to me, Azami?
Eh.
It's a little late for that.
Uh-oh.
6 months of tea and cake and look, and you look like Mr. Fava Bean.
Fat shaming, stop it. I think.
Maybe?
Mr.
Fava Bean.
Oh my god, this! It fits so well!
What?
Okay.
I don't like... Oh, sorry. I don't like fat men. All my love for you burned up long ago. Oh, damn.
That's
woman.
A little shallow. Oh, my God. Asami suggests Mr. Fava Bean to a harrowing tirade over his new physique. At this rate, Mr. Fava Bean won't be able to get a word in edgewise. Has she really stopped loving Mr. Fava Bean?
Oh,
I should
God.
Bring up... Okay, let's...
We did not see this coming.
I should bring up... Uh-oh.
Scooter. Let's cause drama. Scooter.
Drama, okay. Sami, I don't think you've forgotten Mr. Fava Bean.
What's all this, Noodle?
I think you think about him all the time, even now.
What are you talking about, kid?
I know it. Your scooter right outside is embezzled with his name. The drama. The tea.
Exclamation mark. Exclamation mark.
I saw it when we first met. Writing his name right on her vehicle like that. She loves him. I'm sure of it. You still like Mr. Fava Bean? Right, Azami?
Noodle?
I'm making an ass of myself.
Oh, probably. My name isn't...
I saw it with my own two eyes. When you gave me a ride home and the lecture on traffic laws.
You're pretty sharp, kid. Sharp for a human, kid.
Uh-oh.
She's right. I haven't forgotten you. What a sad story. You left me without even saying no. I'm still chasing your shadow. Azami, trying to sympathize with me? No thanks. I've had enough of that.
Get fucked.
You threw me away. And there's nothing that can change that. Oh, damn. No, Azami, listen to me.
This is so much. Oh my God.
I never threw you away. I didn't know if I could settle down with you. I was an outcast. I was the hero of the Midnight Roads, but would I be a good father? Think about it. Any guy will panic a little when a girl he likes confesses like that.
Yes, but is the hero of the Midnight Riders really supposed to be that timid? Yeah, you little bitch. I'm just kidding, it's mean.
I sat down, and I thought I had to go straight. I couldn't have made you happy like that. I'm sorry I left you behind.
Oh my God.
I was planning on coming back to you when I saved money, but that wasn't good either.
I know, and you spend so much money in this dang cafe. I can't imagine you have much.
Damn it. 207, I guess. 208, probably.
Yeah,
more.
Right?
Maybe this is destiny. Like Billikin said, our souls are being tested even now.
Sure.
Okay. Hosokawa Blaster. Your eyes looked like they did back then.
I thought you don't like fat men.
Azami, enough girl talk. Marry me. Wait, what? What do you mean girl talk? Of course!
Damn it! Fuck.
What just happened?
The gay panic. I don't even think I have that. What just happened?
Did we get the good ending?
Wait, no, it's not over yet! Stop the credits! Fuck, no! That's not me! This is supposed
this
to be.
This is supposed to be a story. Oh, sorry.
This is supposed to be a story of my romance, not theirs. Yeah, fuck off. Who did that? Who started the ending scene? Jeez, that was kind of amazing, Mr. Urushihara. Fuck.
Yes, a little excited. Excitement here and there is not a bad thing. Such things just make our lives richer.
Wonder if my life is richer now. Not now that I lost the bisexual Finch. Damn it!
Dang it! No doubt it is.
It's alright.
But
we
won't die to the weird bird committee overlords.
Yeah, you're right. At least I did
hopefully.
That.
Yep. Well then, a few more hours until we close, Miss Noodle.
Yes, sir. Okay.
That was so weird.
Those who want to see others. Oh my god, those who want to be seen. The soothing mecca for all such people.
Oh my goodness.
Is that an achievement? Did I just get an achievement?
Maybe? Maybe?
Torimi Cafe, Oko's Forest. What? Oh! Wait!
Oh, it's an actual place!
Wait, that's cute as hell!
Oh, hold the phone, I gotta look this up now.
Hold the fuck up. This is awesome. That's so cute. It's like a cat cafe, but for burps.
What? Why does it say bird flavored ice cream though?
Maybe it's fake.
Maybe it's fake, maybe it's Maybelline.
Curry rice to die for. This is just an ad now.
Oh, it is an ad! What is this?
It's just Bird Cafe. Oh my god, wait, that's cute as hell!
Japan. Makes me want to go to Japan even more.
If I am ever in a plane that crashes over Japan, I'll be sure to stop by, I guess.
Oh yes.
Right. Oh my god. There's actually quite a few
bird cafes. You want to go to a Falconer's Cafe that's right down the block from the Ghibli Museum?
Yes, that sounds amazing! If you haven't had your fill of Avian Company, the zoo is just around the corner! Oh my god. Free advertising.
This is an ad.
Yeah. As of September 2011, please check the site for more recent information. Okay.
I shall be waiting in my birdcage here for you.
Oh, is he one of them? That's so fucking cute! What a good friend!
Oh wait, he might be dead now, though.
Aww, I still love him. He's immortalized. He has been immortalized in this game.
He's so cute.
Good friends. Carve it into your soul, kid. Oh, okay, that's one of the endings.
Okay, so maybe you can't romance her.
I said the game isn't over yet.
It is my romance.
All right, I got an achievement for it, though, that you're covering at the moment. Yeah.
Hold on.
That's two achievements. Wait, we're late. We're late.
I think I need to recalibrate Dino for a second.
Go for it. There we go. Okay.
Oh, hello, Bert. Oh, wait, we weren't already seen this.
Right. Do we want to stay or do we want to...
Should I stay or should I go? We could try the library. No, you know what? No, let's just leave.
Okay. Bye.
Bye.
Let me click it. Bye. Well, last time I left, it gave me the bad ending, but I think I did enough good things.
I feel like we bonded enough with Sakuya.
I think so, too.
We made him learn how to clean, so we better bonded with him.
Oh, God. Okay, thank goodness. Okay.
You had a fun summer. Oku-san is always having fun.
What a guy.
What a man. What a bird. Yep.
Yep.
What is this fun?
You dickhead.
Okay, once summer's over, time starts slipping by faster than ever. Try to stay focused.
What a guy. Good night. Sleepy.
Good night, sweet prince.
Focus, sir. Focus. Come on.
I don't think that's a focus thing. That's more of a, oh my goodness, this guy has narcolepsy.
Oh, second term. Okay.
Okay.
We made it to the second.
We took the shortest route to the end of the game.
Well, it is almost six. I don't know if we... Do we want to keep going with this one? This is like all new stuff, so I don't know. It might take a long time.
Should we hold off for another round?
I think we can make a part two out of this.
I didn't expect a part two.
I did not expect that either, but we fucked up the first one, so...
The Hotpofu lore is a lot deeper than
I
expected.
So we had to redo it. Okay, then let's save at the second term. I think this is a good place to,
Fresh term.
To save out. And then be good, probably, right?
Yeah.
That was delightful.
That was very fun. I was not expecting to lose. I didn't expect this much depth. I thought this was just a bird dating simulator, but I feel like I'm learning a lot more about birds than dating.
I was gonna say, this is a bit of a weird dating sim to start with. Oh,
so maybe this wasn't the best for two aces to figure out how to date with.
It's alright. We played Matchmaker though. that counts, right?
is that something aces do? I think that we may very well do that.
I think that works. Anyway, very insightful, even if not for the reason we intended. It's a fun one.
Well, it's a fun one. It is. It is.
Dope, dope. Yeah. Okay, so then we'll have to make a part two out of this. We'll schedule that eventually.
At some point. Yes, we'll schedule that. I assume people want to come for your Elden Ring, though.
So actually, Elden Ring's absolutely the least popular thing I do. Tuesday, I'm going to go back to Roller Coaster Tycoon because I have some things planned for that. Then I don't know what I'm doing next Saturday. Maybe I'll do Elden Ring. I don't fucking know.
we'll figure that out.
We will.
I'll help you figure that out. Okay. But
it's been delightful
till
having
next
you.
Next time.
Yes.
It was delightful being here. Till
and
next
then
time.
We need more. Dating sims to to try for.
Okay. Any dating sims? Drop it in the DMs.
Yes. DM me on Twitter. No. All right. Anywho, I will end the stream now. Thank you, Dinah, for joining me. This was fun.
It was fun. It was fun. Bye.
Bye. Wrong button. Bye.